think that's good. Dentral monitor just went black, so, but I think it's because he's, yeah, he's zoning in. We're just waiting on the Twitch, everyone. Yeah. This is the sad part of the week. It's the very, very, very last of a Gentleman Jack. I'm not exactly sure when the next time I'm going to make it to the liquor store will be, so I will probably every last drop right here. We'll probably start rating the Mrs. Bacardi here pretty soon. Tried it out with the coffee. It's not that bad, actually. It looks like the Twitch has picked us up, so hello, everyone. Drive is a little lower octave. Hello, everyone. No, it's not going to happen. It is Wednesday, August 24, 2016. Dentral. We have Alanos repping the Discord server. We're playing Final Fantasy XI online. Tabnazian is supposedly in here as well, but doesn't show what he's playing. I haven't seen him in a little bit, but, well, we're still having fun. That way off in the distance, you can't really see him. Over by the home point crystal is a Dentral. See if we can get him to come by a little closer. Yeah, there we go. We are going to pick up where we left off last night in the Voidwatches. Can't see Mr. Dent anymore because, there we go. I can't see the Cyndaquil anymore because he was standing right on top of us. So anyway, this is Cyndaquil. She's going to be our tank tonight. This is... Oh, you know what? We're not even in the same party yet. Just working on all crafts to level 10. Yes. Dentral 1.0 had all crafts at level 10. It was very hard to delete that character so that I could create Dentral 2.0. You know, I don't think I ever did get all crafts back to level 10 on Dent. He's like missing alchemy or something silly like that. Yeah, that's a good cup of coffee right there. We're going to go ahead and search all realms, all zones tonight. We're going to do all areas. Tonight on Quetzalcoatl, there are 312 players in all known areas. Lanos Rep have leather and smithing there, working on goldsmithing now. It's so much nicer now that in the old days, to take smithing up to 10, you had to do bronze ingots to like level 2, and then you could make bronze sheets to like level 4, and then you could do the bronze scales. I think that went up to 7 or 11 or something like that. Once I get that to 10, we'll probably work on bone crafting. Bone crafting was the difficult one to get to 10, because sure, you could make stuff that throw away gill, or you could also make bone arrowheads, but those were a bit steep. I think they capped out at level 9. And lots of breaks. Lots and lots and lots of breaks. But if you were successful, you could use those bone arrowheads along with, I believe it was the chocobo fletchings from the clothcraft. Clothcraft was great to level up in the beginning. And make some bone arrows on your woodworking. Although you could probably take woodworking to 10 just with arrowsmith logs now. Crafting is so much easier. Cheers. I think I already did that once. My apologies. We're going to search for our friends in old known areas, even though they're in this zone here. We got a Dentral, we're inviting him to party. We got a Songarthal, we're inviting him to party. There's a Lanos Rep, we should invite him to party. See if he wants to join us. Looking for party. There we go. And we're looking for party. I should just type it into the keyboard, it's so much quicker. Uh-oh. Accept the invite. I did say yes. Oh, there we go. My account was suspended on the premise of suspected unauthorized use. Minnie, welcome back. Happy Wednesday. Is this your FF11 account or the Final Fantasy 14 account? Or is it both? Boom, boom, boom. Suspect unauthorized use. That means the gill sellers got your account and they were doing gill selling things, I think. So last night, we were fighting some notorious monsters. I don't remember the names, but I have it written down. FF11. That is a shame. Hopefully, your GM friend will be able to get you out, but I don't know. Can't get you out of everything, right? Yes, no rest for the weary. We were finishing up a new menace. The last three mobs that we fought last night was Stachysaurus and Lathine Plateau. He was kind of like a tank in spake. His GM friend was like, oh no! Different Square Enix ID for my FF14 account. That's good. Because, yeah. That would suck. Gwyn at Nud was in Constant Highlands. I don't remember that one at all. No, wait. That was the floating skull with the horns on his head. Yeah. We had trouble holding hate on that one. And then Smirik in Throngy Canyon. He was a skeleton with... as all skeletons. He looked cool. And he also did Instant Cast Meteor, which was awesome. So then after you kill those three, you're supposed to speak with any present-day Voidwatch officer to receive a Voidwatch alarm. Then you gotta go to the Audience Chamber in Lou Gardens for a cutscene. And 50,000 gil. GM friend went out with a bang. So my cousin got her PhD today. Congratulations, Lanos. Got a doctor in the family. Yum, yum, yum. So we need to talk to this guy. He was purposely caught giving capacity gil to random player. Wow. And maybe because, you know, yeah. It's Dim Toxic. I was going to say Happy Friday, Dim, but no, it's only Wednesday. It feels like Friday. Yesterday felt like Friday. Happy Wednesday, Dim Toxic. And dude, astrogeology. That sounds awesome. Wait, so Lanos is going to have somebody, it's going to like, is Cousin going to work for NASA or JPL? Or both? Probably both. It'd be such an awesome job. Be surrounded by smart people all day long. Actually, I'm sure there's some downsides to it. Like, government doesn't want to give us money. And congrats, Minnie, you got your account back. I had nothing to do with it. I don't think I did anyways. Anyways, Voidwatch officer says, excellent work, Cyndaquil. You served the Voidwatch well. Darn right I do. Your presence has been requested in the Grand Duchy once more. Make your way there with all speed. Alright, so we got the Voidwatch alarm on both Song and Dent. Does the Void Stones replenish after a day? I believe it replenishes after 20 hours. I should ask the guy, and he should say. Of course, I might be thinking of Tears of Altana. I mean, sorry, Tears of... yeah, that thing. She was offered and took a postdoc position at ASU about 4 weeks ago. I'm trying to remember where ASU is. Is that Arizona State University? Alaska? Alabama? I have no idea. Arizona. Hey, that was first choice. Can you get more than only three at a time? In a way, yes. Let me show you, if I remember how to do this. It's under Ask a Bunch of Questions. This is talking to the Void Watch officer. Down towards the bottom, they have Void Stone Consumption. And then select where Void Stones will be consumed from. And you can do key items, which is the three stones that you get at a time from this guy, or you can choose stock. If you choose stock, then they'll just automatically be taken out, so you don't have to talk to that guy every three times. I just started Voidwatch. Your video is inspired. It's a great time to do it, too. Don't have to worry about getting procs right now. Void stones will now be taken from the stock. Do that, and it should be easy. You're going to want to carry at least one stone in your key item, though. Because if you don't have that, the game's going to think, oh, you don't have one. I don't know why it does that. It just does. So, yeah. Do that. Nothing for now. I think I got everything else. I got the Z. We got phase displacers out the was. Well, we only got 11, but that should be enough. We got Rubicon cells. We got cobalt cells. I'm not a fan of the Xanthus cell, but... we have, like, stacks of them, so we might as well use them, right? So next stop is going to be Relude Gardens. I know, everyone's favorite zone. Well, said nobody ever. Target the home point, Crystal 1. Targeting the home point, Crystal 1. And home point, Crystal 1. A. 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 And we're going to do travel to another home point. Travel to another home point. Travel to another. That's triple boxy. we'll do Juno, Ruler Gardens, Homeboy number one. Yes, please. Juno, Ruler Gardens, Homeboy number one. Yes, please. She was one of the ones that told NASA where to point the Mars rovers for geological study. Aww. It's like a... closest I ever got to NASA was this Xbox Kinect app, where basically the last lander, big giant one-ton one, as it was doing its landing thing, there was this deal where you had to pretend you were the lander and get that done. And I could only, what's the word I'm looking for? Yeah, I didn't get all the gamer score for that one. We're going to get Dentral into Juno with everyone else. Relude Gardens. Homeboy number one. There we go. Yes, please. Dim Toxic must do Voidwatch for Tachifudo. And other reasons. It's a good thing to do. Yeah. I forgot why we started it. I remember why. It was because we were going to upgrade everyone's... I mean these three guys. That's what we're looking for. Beastmaster AF. I think we're going to make that into the 119 variety, but you needed something that dropped off Hahava. I believe it was Hahava's mail. I looked at the price on the auction house, it was like 200k, and you needed like 15 of those, and they didn't even have 15. And I'm like, you know, maybe we'll go farm this. And, yeah. Still haven't seen one drop, but, you know. One of these days. Say that again?
Were you trying to use my account to craft stuff again?
No, I barely have enough time to craft stuff on my account. It's Riot Shield! Happy Wednesday, Riot. It's been a long time.
Thanks for asking.
And Minnie, happy Wednesday to you.
Happy Wednesday.
Let's see if I remember to go up the stairs this time. As opposed to around the stairs.
I went on to your Twitch page earlier before you came on to see, my Twitch notifications are always off. No matter what I do. and the date... I could have sworn that it was yesterday's date.
Mm-hmm.
Yesterday's title, because that's usually what pops up. I said, oh my god, he put the wrong date yesterday.
I've done that before.
Yeah,
the wonderful thing is you can always update it after the fact. It's like, oopsie. Golden Sue, happy Wednesday to you, friend. Alright, we gotta get everyone targeting the, audience chamber.
Okay, so it's a good sign if I can sign in the plan.
It's a step in the right direction. I don't know if it's a good sign. You log into your character and you get a little error message. That's not a good sign. This character no longer exists. Thank you for playing Final Fantasy XI. We hope you enjoyed your time. Alright, Mal Golfar.
I got that notification.
Screenshot it.
I only just hit level 99 a couple days ago.
Alright, I gotta read stuff out here. It would seem the Voidwatch effort in the Three Nations was a success. Once again, you prove yourself not entirely useless. I swear these guys won't be dead. The Archduke will be pleased if he was alive, and yet the Voidwalker menace persists. The data we have recovered from your latest mission is not promising. Oh, that was the skeleton. Yeah. Instant meteor. Instant cast meteor. I understand why it was not promising. But more details. I think you forgot your station, soldier. You will get the information you are authorized to receive. And no more. Let it suffice to say that we have need of your services again. Stay alive and do not stray too far. I don't think he likes us. Take this for your efforts and do not let up the fight. We will be watching you with great interest. Cyndaquil. These guys have to be behind it. It's... uh-oh. Yeah, you're logged back in. Kara Iolo, what is the meaning of this interruption? Indeed. My pardons, Your Excellency. We received dire news from the field. Two new rifts have been confirmed at previously unbreached locations. Does this guy look a lot like Song? You know, he does look a lot like Song, but my Song's controller just died. Maybe it'll be able to stay charged up. I need to switch out its battery soon. But yeah. I want to click that link. Let me finish the story. Two new rifts have been confirmed at previously unbreached locations. Huh. Two, you say? Aye. One buried in the sands of the Volcrum Dune. Yeah, we're not going to that one. The other on Buburimu Peninsula. You know, I don't think I'm going to go to that one either. Those are the optional... Why did you waste your time and stones on this one? Your Excellency? This adventurer is a veteran Voidwatcher. Voidwatcher. I would have her hear your findings as well. At present, it responds to neither Voidstone nor White Stratum Abyssite B. 5. We are unable to gauge the potential danger of any Voidwalkers that may lie beyond. Intriguing. So the portal between dimensions is not yet fully formed. It is only a matter of time before monsters spring forth. Let us let up your watch not for a second and send word the moment you detect anything amiss. Sir. Yes, sir. I think he would have a shield. I would think he'd have a shield. But he doesn't have a shield. It's high wind, actually. You think he would have a spear. Galka with a spear named High Wind. That's what it should be. Somebody needs to tell Square Enix. Get right on that. Be like the next update.
So, I pretty much said screw it, try to grind out rank 5 Sandoria. So
yeah.
I'm just gonna do the mission I'm on for Sandoria, then transfer back to the first, where I have rank
6. And 6-2? That would work too.
Yeah.
If nothing else, you'd be able to actually start Voidwatch, and then probably be able to go back to, well, I don't know if you'd be able to go back to it, but yeah. It would seem your next mission will begin sooner rather than later, soldier. We will authorize you for participation at such time as is necessary. In the meantime, I suggest you rest up and prepare yourself for the challenges ahead. That is all. You are dismissed. Boom, boom, boom. 50,000 gil times 3. So, yay. That's kind of neat. All right, so that finishes up A New Menace, which we should have finished last night, but... It was late. So we should be on No Rest for the Weary. Speak with any Voidwatch officer in a Shadow Rain area to receive Voidwatch Alarum. If you have not previously returned to the Bulwark Gate in Champagne S, the Voidwatch officer will not give you the Alarum. You must first receive a cutscene there, which will reward you with 30,000 gil. You must wait until the next game day and then zone after receiving this cutscene. I think we've already done that. And then speak with the Voidwatch officer to activate the quest. Voidwatch officer must be from the Shadow Rain area. Proceed to the Bulwark Gate and zone there for a cutscene. At the end of the cutscene, the key item, White Shadow Abyssite 6, and Starlight Voidwatcher's emblem will be received. The quest will be completed, and the next quest will be automatically flagged. So that's what we're going to try. Actually, before we do that, I'm going to click open this link Lano's put up. I'm going to open it in a new tab. See what happens. It's a screenshot. This is a good set. It's on a little caution sign. I don't want to know where you found that.
Can a orcish scale now please just draw?
If you, did Thief, yes.
I'm subbing.
There you go. At least level 15? Okay. You should probably do Main Thief. Get some wild onions while you're at it. Let's go this way. I'm trying to think what would be the fastest way to get back in time. Actually, no. Let's go this way. Oh, no! Server lag. By the home point crystal in Rulu Gardens.
That's my set home point.
Right. Travel to another home point. We're going to go all the way down to the next page. We're going to be looking for Let's do the Ron Far Front. We haven't done that in a while. Southern Sandoria, S. Home point number one. Do the yes, please, but let's get the other guys there first. Make sure they have the Ron Far Front. Because you never know. Yeah, there's that too. Travel to another home point. Next page. Ron Far Front. Southern Sandoria. Home point number one. Yes, please. Yes, please. Bless you.
Oh,
are you still sick?
No, I'm not sick.
Oh, okay.
I have been sick.
You just live in Maine.
Yeah, it's falling
straight. Oh, congratulations! I hear Obama's going to build a monument in your state. To himself.
Are you serious?
I might have misread it. Don't take what I say with a grain of salt.
Are you talking about that person who sold, like, upwards of 100,000 acres to the U.S. government?
Maybe. I don't think it was that large, but...
It was...
Again, I might have misread it.
I know.
Paraphrasing. I probably am. Come on, guys. We ain't got all day. That's why we got Songarthol, the movement speed shoes, for this very reason right here. Oops. Man.
I don't know if you saw this, but apparently schools have been, like, putting out things for parents to sign.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you go to a public school and, if you're, like, religious or whatever, or if you don't, it's against your belief to do this or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
It will excuse you from having to say the Pledge of Allegiance.
Oh, okay. Because we do not need, what do you call it? Nah, I shouldn't get into that. That's starting to borderline politics. Swat that fly! I forgot what day it is, even though it's right there. Happy Wednesday to you, swat that fly! here they are. I was like, where are the Voidwatch folks? And they're right here. That's the refiner. We need the officer. We're going to get a cutscene, so let's go ahead and get the cutscene started on everybody. That's a suspicious object. You don't want the suspicious object. You should totally do that quest where you find that suspicious object. But you want movement speed boots for that. We've been looking for you, soldier. Yeah, because we've been in the future, doing future stuff. It's been awesome. I've got a summons from the Grand Duchy here, and just look at the name on it. Cyndaquil. Our messenger said it's an urgent matter, so I suggest you ready yourself and depart immediately. That's it, really? Yes, that's it. As before, a full briefing will be conducted upon your arrival at the palace. Show your alarm at the bulwark gate in Sarugu, Champagne, and one of our men will see you through the checkpoint. That is all. You're dismissed, soldier. Nothing for now, is
that?
What happened? Did you finally get your drop?
No, my phone disconnected from the server.
No! You'd be there right, and also their right to use the pre-1950s version. Check the volume on this, because it seems really, really loud music. If I can find config, there it is. Underneath macros. It's always underneath macros. Yeah. Would be. It's not gonna drop. I wonder what's gonna happen first. Will I finish Voidwatch on all three characters? Or will you get the Orcish Scale Mail to drop?
Well, you have Song with you, so I'm obviously gonna win that with this.
Obviously. 6 days later, it's like, I can't believe it's not dropping. If that happens, it's only because... probably somewhere in your mog house. I may be in the minority, but I am more excited for World of Final Fantasy than Final Fantasy 15. I wish I could say I was excited for either, but...
You already took a week off.
No, that got canceled.
Oh, good.
I mean, I don't get any vacation this year at all. Well, on the plus side, I get my old hours back starting next week. No more of this 11 to 7 crap. 9 to 5, Monday through Friday. But 20 years ago, I'll just all over again.
Okay, so I'm not getting any of the actual quest items, but I mean, I'm getting plenty of bat wings.
Bat wings, wild onions. What's some other stuff that drops there? Grass thread?
I'm specifically targeting the dingbats.
Yep, not the big bats. Just the dingbats.
And spook whenever he pops up on watch.
Well, spook will slow you down. Dingbats is what you want.
Yeah, but this character doesn't have the mantle drops.
Yeah, but really that mantle is only good for at most 12 levels, and those 12 levels is like, what, 12 minutes? Dingbats and wingdings. The wingdings do drop it? You should go after the wingdings. How long did it take you to build Aegis? I didn't exactly time it, but if I was to do it every day for 3 hours a day, what's a joke? So not the wingdings.
Oh, yes. I actually just got dropped as we speak.
Congrats. Wingdings is a font in Word. Okay, but I want to say they have wingdings in one of the zones. It definitely sounds like a bat. Anyway, we need to go to... I know what the wingdings font is. It's that font that doesn't mean anything. Kind of like Apple. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to say that. The 60O, I'm trying to think how long it took me to build an Aegis. It took a while, several months, but I pretty much farmed most of the coins. And a lot of the times I was only doing it just once a week. I think.
Did you go with sub job or with no sub job?
What do you mean? In Zarkabar? Oh no, I always did Thief, Sub, and Dancer.
Oh, because you get more drops out of restricting sub job.
I tried that one time. It didn't really seem to help too. It's like I get plenty of coins just fine with a Thief, Sub, and Dancer and using the job ability procs. I forgot where I'm headed. I'll go back to the top. Zarkabar, Bosidine, Batalia. That one.
Red Mage, I think, are really good for dynamics procs. Because some of their abilities.
Thief's pretty awesome. Kind of looking forward to doing it again to build Excalibur, and kind of not, all at the same time. It's like, oh no, it's not that Dynamis isn't fun. That's not it at all. It's the music, man. It's that same funeral dirge, 3 hours straight. Oh, and got woodworking to 10. Congratulations, Lenos. I'm not drunk yet. I'm working on that. I remember woodworking 10, like 7 times over. Complete the transaction? I hope so. I hope I'm going to the same place that Dent and Song are at. If not, it can be one of them days.
Excuse me.
Get knocked into the brain?
Well, no.
You know what? Normally we would hop on our little mounts right now, and we would take the mounts to the bulwark, but this is a good song, and I think last night I heard the mount music too many times, and we're not that far from the bulwark, so if I'm running the right way, I'm probably not going the right way. Yeah, that's a good thing I checked, I'm not going the right way.
I knew when, you switch nations, it like erases your memory of the animation or something like that.
It used to also erase your outpost warps. It doesn't do that anymore.
Yeah, but I didn't think it like. I thought the adventurer certificate was like the permanent key item. I didn't think it would erase you ever, the history of you ever getting that.
Because
that's what you need for a Voidwatch, and I knew I had it because I had rank 6 windows.
Ah, okay.
And it wouldn't.
There's even some I think it's in a crystalline prophecy that if, even if you've gotten like the 10 Shoto pass, you wouldn't be able to finish the mission if you had like changed nations and were less than rank 4 or something. I think it was in that one. I don't remember. I might be wrong. It was a long time ago.
Well, the mission between 3-2 and 4, that's when you, for completing 3-2, you get the adventures with rank 4 and whatever else.
So it was like after you defeated the... Was it the 2-3 dragon? Or the 3-2 dragon?
There's a dragon, and then there were, depending on which route you take, which nation you were from.
Mm-hmm.
If you were going from Sandoria to Winders first, you can go kill someone.
You're doing that other, every other syllable thing again, Mini.
Do something about Halberon mines or whatever, then you kill the dragon. It's ridiculous.
Sounds like a robot. Sounds like a stuttering robot.
Both of those. Yeah, my phone doesn't have the best.
So like, hey, do me a favor. Say double Eligato, Mr. Roboto. I want to hear that sounds.
Wait, say what?
Double Eligato, Mr. Roboto. Some people get it. It's a song from like the 80s. I'm trying to remember. But yeah, probably too young.
I do.
Should definitely type that into Google and watch the video. And you're like, OMG. That is some crappy special effects, let me tell you. That passed as music. Alright, we're targeting the bulwark gate. Hopefully we're going to get a cutscene. Well, we're not getting that the gate is firmly sealed. What?
Hey,
the Rude Gardens music again?
Maybe I can get a third adventure coupon. I have 100 guild worth in my inventory for just an item.
There you go. My alchemy mule got a adventurer's coupon from the gobby box the other day. Haven't turned it in yet.
You can seriously get those in the gobby box?
I think you can seriously get just about anything from the gobby box. Except maybe relic
weapons.
You know
what I got the other day from the gobby box using a special key?
No.
I got the Grunfeld rope.
Cracking glove from the Gobby Fox.
I've seen people do that.
Yeah, I think that would be awesome.
Yeah. No. But it's a waste piece. It's level 99 all jobs.
Mm-hmm.
Defense 9, strength plus 5, dex plus 5, accuracy plus 10.
Okay.
Attack plus 20 and double attack plus 2%.
Nice. EX rare?
Yes, rare.
There you go. I got an acro helm the other day on Cyndaquil. I don't know exactly what to do with it. Well, I mean, I know I need to upgrade it, but yeah. Anyways, cutscene time. Yeah, come, Lanute, who you think would recognize you after all this time. Be like his final encounter with you where he's like, wait, aren't you? And he's like, damn. I should have known she was going to win. But yeah, there you are. No doubt you already know why I summoned you here today. Of course I do. I come from the future. Thanks to your efforts, our extra-dimensional intruders had remained silent for a spell. But no longer. We've just received word that new planar rifts have been identified. 3 locations, all told. Vonkoral Inlet, Grauberg, and Fort Karugunarugo. I would have you investigate further. We are aware that you are on active duty for the Allied Forces. As such, you may prioritize your Voidwatch efforts as you see fit. At any rate, we will issue you a badge of authorization. Present it to our men afield to receive further orders. About to head to work on bone crafting. We'll be using bone chip. What do I get from my Mog Garden Beach? Bone chip. We're going to need a lot more than just 2 bone chips, though.
bone chips, I may have some laying around.
You need like probably 10,000 bone chips before you're done with bone crafting.
Okay, no, I don't have that many. I make like 5 or 6.
Stacks?
I'll be right back.
Alright.
Yeah, 5 or 6 ships.
You are not the only allied soldier who has been recruited to the Voidwatch cause. There is strength in numbers, so you would do well to seek them out. That throne Kalmanut sits on looks so uncomfortable. Alright, so there we go. We got a white stratum abyss at number 6, a Starlight Voidwatch emblem, and that might mean that we're finally ready to kill something. I think that's what it means. Yep, we should now be called in a world in flux. Engage and complete the 3 tier 6 Voidwatch battles in the following areas. It's H. Galleon! Just about to run in the wrong place. Happy Wednesday! I'm never gonna learn that one. Galnob in Vunkrel Inlet, Osaithol in Grauberg, and Kalsudrax in Port Karugan, for Karugan Rugo. Oh, that one's not gonna be cool. Yeah. We're gonna cheat. Let's see, use the teleports. speak to any Shadow Rain in the past to receive a Voidwatch alarm. Return to the Bulwark Gate and Storm Room Champagne for a cutscene that ends this quest and starts the next quest. Alright, so we're gonna go after the very first one. Galnob. He's gonna be in Vunkrel Inlet. So I think we talked to the one on the right. I think. We'll find out. Target, 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 target. That's it. And then target, target. Let's make sure Song can go there. He'd be the one that wouldn't be able to. I need teleportation. Juno 2. Vunkrel Inlet? I already forgot. Yes, Inlet. Click the A button. Click the select button. And away he goes. Next up is going to be Dent. Let's get him out there. Need to do quest teleportation. Juno number 2. Vunkrel Inlet. 1000 crore. Done. Alright, now we're going to do on this one. Greetings and well met. I am a Voidwatch scientist charged with researching the potential uses of adamasite. Those who possessed a periaptive emergence may come to me to have their hard-won adamasite infused. Stratum of Abyssite also falls within my domain, so present to me any whose properties you wish to have analyzed. Ah, I'm also authorized to teleport folk to operation sites. Quite versatile, aren't I? I don't understand why they just didn't combine these two NPCs into one, but that's our request teleportation. We're going to do Juno number 2. We're going to do Vunkrel Inlet. We're going to do yes. Wow. That dumb there is a fast teleport. Have you ever noticed that the beverage, the more alcohol you put into a beverage, the faster you go through it? I noticed. Alright, this one, I'm not going to mind hitting the mount button, and the mount button, and the mount button. Not that I know exactly where we need to go, but we can find out. Let's look for F5 on the map. We're at E7, so that should be close, right? 5's going to be to the north, F is going to be to the north. What is that you're drinking every night? Coffee. With whiskey. It was with this kind of whiskey, the Gentleman Jack, but as you can tell, it's all gone. So I'm gonna have to pick up another bottle here pretty soon. Drinking on the job. Well, you know, confidence in a liquid form. Cowboy coffee. But yeah, you know, it's Texas. Whiskey goes well with everything. Goes better with other things, but, you know. You used to be able to just do straight Jack Daniels with... Well, you need something to chase it with, but... Friend introduced me to the Gentleman Jack, and... It's kind of like going from a flip phone to a smartphone. Sure, you can go back to your flip phone, but it's really hard. Cold. There's times that I prefer beer. Typically when those times when it's on sale. And, yeah. That's pretty much it. No, we haven't been to the grocery store in a while, so that's probably why we haven't picked it up. There was this time I picked up a case of a Bud Light Platinum, and oh god. It wasn't like anything that I could do to improve it. It was just... It just did not agree with me, I guess is what I should perfectly say. I do like Coronas, though. I'm not sure if I remember that night. It's like we'd be in the middle of Dynamis, and we'd be like, wait. Have I mentioned in the past 10 minutes how bad this beer is? I mean... It was that bad. What am I looking for? I'm looking for a red glowy thing. At F5. We're at G5, so it's not the same thing. Scroll up. I think there's still one bottle of the Bud Light Platinum in the fridge. Yeah. Do something about that. We're going west, so this should be in the right general direction. And that's where it will stay. Bottom shelf, back of the fridge, behind the spoiled milk. Is it spoiled milk or spoiled? Yeah, I don't know either. Alright, this is F5. If y'all see me run past one of those red glowy things coming out of the ground, let me know. Because this is already E4. It's Mental Ward! Happy Wednesday, Mental. Hey, I remembered it's Wednesday this time. Yosh! Getting better. Wait, there's something up there. It's probably going to be in the corner over here. Yep, see, in the corner. Alright, dismount. Dismount. And dismount. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and get out the typical stun team. Oh, I just remembered that I take my medicine. Oh, cool. You're not supposed to take your pills with booze, but if I had a glass of water close by, I'd be using that. Don't. Kitty's all like, what's in there? Doing that kind of stuff. Not much left, too. Cheers! Yummy. Alright, so reading up on this next Voidwatch vermin, the Mantid. It's called Galnab. G-A-U-N-A-B. Normal hits are frontal AoE and take multiple shadow images. So yeah. And the Altered Beast voice. Level up! AKA Dense Streaming Leveled Up. Wait, you get, you get the Altered Beast voice level up whenever you get a bone craft skill up, because I want that add-on. We'll continue normal attack rounds even if the current hate target is out of range. Occasionally jumps and lands for high radial AoE damage in place of a normal attack round. Use those following TP moves. Slicing Sickle. Frontal AoE, heavy physical damage, knockback, and defeat. Defeat? No, defense down. Cool thing happened this weekend. I took my iPhone swimming. Siri tried to tell me, but she was underwater. Poor Siri. Should get a Windows phone. Cortana's trying to take over the world. Or at least in... That's what they said in Halo 5. Should help her. Follow, and then come back. Please. Thank you. I haven't taken my phone swimming lately. I haven't been swimming lately. It's been too hot. Macerating bile. AoE, heavy damage over time, bio, and all stats down. Let's get a protecting shell up then. A rectorial. Okay, target yourself, not the, yeah, there we go. Raptorial Claw, frontal AoE, physical damage, knockback, and magic defense. Really? Magic defense down? Brain Posture, attack boost, accuracy boost, attack, magic attack boost, and intention magic accuracy boost for gun knife, and highly potent defense down aura. Each of these buffs are dispellable, but will take 4 dispels to remove them all. It's not that hot in the water, Dent. Don't talk logic to me. Still have to go outside. He's like, why go outside and get in the water when you can stay inside with the air conditioning? In Final Fantasy XI. Yeah, that's it. We're going to get out everyone's favorite sacrificial Taru. No, not Deodun. We're going to get Koro. You are unable to use trust magic at this time. Oh, because he's already out. See, I knew that one. Really, I did. Well, shoot, how long do we have to wait for Cherokee again? 2 seconds? I guess we can wait that. Here she comes. I'm sorry, Siri can't speak Aquaman's language. I bet she can. She only speaks it to Aquaman. Phlegm, expulsion, AoE slow, silence, amnesia, immolating claw, conal damage, and plague cannot be removed. Oh, well, that's good to know. They're gonna waste all their time trying to remove that plague. As a permanent Blaze Spikes effect, which cannot be dispelled, and increase in potency significantly while praying posture effects are active. Gasberry's AoE and Vivo's Poisonaga, Graviga, Paraliga, Sleepga, and Fire Elemental Nukes, Fire 5, Fire 6, Faraga, and Instant Cast Flare. Alright, I think we could do just fine with this. We'll go ahead and do one level down, just because we got so many of them with us. So I'm going to hit the trade button. We're going to trade one Phase Displacer, one Xanthus Cell, one Rubicon, and one Kobold. All this stuff gets traded over. We're going to do that, and we're going to do that, and that's it. It's 9:47. Spent 47 minutes to get to the first mob. So why not? Initiate a Voidwatch operation. Use with a void cluster. One void cluster. Mwahaha. It's a shame it's double lightning weather, not double water, but oh well. Song's controller powered down during that. It's the first time I've done anything dumb like that. I'll chalk it up to getting older. You could have probably said something along the lines of your friends picked you up and threw you into the pool and you're like, no, my phone! You know, and that would have been totally believable. Because, you know, friends will do that. I wonder if I've got time to change out Song's video controller. His battery. Should be alright. Alright, let's get some thingies in here. Thingies. It's called assist macros. Okay. Maybe we should have like bar fire up. Here comes a couple spells. That one. Call that a frontal conal AoE. I call that a whiff, Mr. Galnad. You leave much to be desired. Yeah, but I can't lie, lol. I just strolled out into the pool. He's like, walking. He's like, hey, this water feels good. And your phone's like, no. And it's a. I'm just thinking Mrs. had me listening to NPR one time. And I think it was on the. Apuru's already out of MP. That can't be good. Provoke! Well, this can't be good at all. Siri starts playing. My heart will go on as Mental steps into the water. Songbartholo is going to bleed out something terrible unless I get a Cure 4 onto him. I can't because I'm silenced. But I have medicine for that, don't I? By the time I find the medicine. Eye drops. Echo drops. There we go. Cure 4. Seriously, that took way too long. And now we don't even need to do that. Voidwatch. I'm a little worried as to why Apuru ran out of MP so quickly. But yeah. Oh well. I'm not going to worry about it anymore. Just weapon skill up. Assist buttons followed with assist buttons and fire elemental magic on the dude that casts fire elemental spells. I'm got the deal switched over right now where I can't see what's going on the chat stream because I want to try and pay attention to this before We all die. Cyndaquil is no longer weighted down. Alright. Now assist. And assist. And Cherokiki's even out of MP. 6 seconds left on this spell. Quick, cure four. Woo! Quick, get a flash. Because we got amnesia'd. Quick, dead, Azurin Fist. Or are you amnesia'd too? Yeah, he's got amnesia up as well. Aren't we glad we didn't do this on ninja? Loss of so many shadows. Cure four on the dent. Don't die, dent. Woo! Oh, that was close. Let's get another flash and provoke. There's no way they're going to survive this. I'm not even sure I'm going to survive this. So I'm going to use Fanatic Drink. And what's a Fool's Drink do? Magical damage? Alright, use both those. We'll get the other guys up here in a little bit. Maybe I got a re-raise item. Let's see. Dusty re-raise. We're going to use that. I knew I should have brought a Shantotto. No, I'm not even worried. This will be an easy fight now. Oh, I see what you're doing. Alright, that's fine. We'll just stay right here. Get some provokes on you, some flashes on you. It might take 30 minutes, but we can get this done. Alright. NPR is good, LOL. Siri says mental don't let go. Kagan 2.0. I wonder what her last thought was. Oh yeah, NPR. They were talking about when the robots take over. It's like, I don't understand why people are worried about the robots. All you have to do is pee on them, and it'll kill them. He's like, there is some truth to that. Silicon Heaven doesn't exist. Chat. It's Game Dev Brian. I forget what day it is. Wednesday. Happy Wednesday, Game Dev. So, what is the go-to sub-job for Thief these days? Back in the day, it was Slash Nin for Dual Wield, but now that 1199 Thief has Dual Wield 3, that isn't important anymore. So, what should I go with? Warrior? I like Dancer because, free Spectral Jigs. But yeah. Yeah, that's basically it. And some cures. We could use some cures right about now.
Yep, in order to secure it,
it's Blue Yoshi. Happy Wednesday, Blue Yoshi! You caught us at a bad time. Well, you caught Dent and Song at a bad time. They ran out of hit points. I'm waiting for... Yeah, we got 30 seconds left on Amnesia, so this is going to be a little while. It really doesn't feel like I'm even attacking all that quickly, so let's go up a bit into gear swap, since we don't really need to worry about plus death. Let's go ahead and get a Leeting Mantle for the triple attack plus 2. Let's switch out the Defending Ring for an... Actually, let's leave the Defending Ring in there. We can trade out... I don't really think there's too much I can trade out here.
I mean,
Moonshade.
Really
Loquacious.
Nice.
Here we go, double attack minus one. Nah, I think we'll pass on that.
Yeah, the sub dance on Munchies and Cures are really nice.
Here we go, so strength plus eight.
So when you don't have those nice four or more open books and target decks.
What I should do is, like, cast a big giant raise on the dent, but he'll get himself blown up real quick. Lack. I guess I'm gonna ability weapon skill Savage Blade. Alright, now we're gonna change gear. I'm gonna put up and Aegis because I seem to be taking a ton of damage from these damn flame spells that he's doing, so maybe this will help out a little bit. Here we go. Now she's all like, triple attack, take care of you nows. Let's get a magic spell on. I was gonna cure the Koromaru, but I think we'll be okay. It's like, I don't even know why we brought Cherokee now. She can't even do a, Here, I know what we can do. We can fume, right? Here we go. Ability, weapon skill, savage blade. Lightning elemental magic. Well, we didn't bring any of that, did we? Rampart? Rampart. Get a little buff up here. Ability, weapon skill. Let's try Swift Blade. So we haven't used that tonight. Yes. Vulnerable to axe weapon skills and light elemental magic. I got a light elemental magic for you. Right here. It's called Holy Two. Okay, apparently that was not the light elemental magic he was looking for. Maybe it's a Holy One. Let's try that one. This notorious monster was pretty tough. This notorious monster's like... Yeah.
I don't think Holy is considered elemental magic.
Light elemental magic. I mean, there's... Also, Dia, I suppose. I don't have a water spell.
Dia isn't evil. Holy, I think, can be considered.
Yeah, I already used that one. It didn't work.
Yeah, Holy, Flash, and Dia all
considered. That's fine. We'll, fume again. There we go. So now we're going to use ability, we're going to use a weapon skill. Let's Savage Blade this guy once again. Great Katana weapon skills. I don't have any of those. What else we got? Let's try another Flash. Ice Elemental. Didn't bring any of that. Gotta wait 20 seconds. Let's try Banish. Wind elemental magic. We really should have brought the Shantotto, right?
Yeah, that's fun. Like, okay, she'll do like. Yeah, she'll do wind.
I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get the rays on the dent so that I don't have to actually wait for the cooldown. And then I'm going to fume again. Raptorial Claw better not interrupt me. It's going to interrupt me, is it? Oh! Somebody stun this piece of...
Having a good time, then?
We need a bigger shoe. That's all we need. It's just... It's like, Shantotto gets out a bigger can of Raid. Oh, that's right, I got the rays off before you were able to get your sickle slash off. So what do you think of that? Mm-hmm. Our appears vulnerable to light elemental magic once again. We got 25 seconds left on the next rays. So let's try a banish. Let's try a banish 2. I'm not going to have enough MP for the rays spell when that's ready. Casting Raze in a fight is going to be a chore. Only if you're tanking. Or silenced. Hey! We stunned them! Alright, where's my Raze? We didn't stun them for long, did we?
Would you rather be take longer to fight it than be able to, kill it?
And... Vanquish Beast? I love Vanquishing Beast.
Would you rather take longer to fight it and be able to fight it, or take less time to fight it, but fight it over Shinto?
At this point, he just needs to die. That's all that happens. I don't care how long it takes for him to die, but he's gonna die.
I'm loading the stream up.
time to get a sentinel up. I said sentinel. Thank you.
Oh, so you're fighting a giant mantis, okay.
Big, giant, ugly looking mantis. I think he ran out of MP. Nope, never mind. Here comes Ferrara 4. You know it's good when Dent and Song go down, but all three Taru are still up.
That's why you're not doing it.
Notice you only use Savage Blade. I like Savage Blade, it does a decent amount of damage.
I'll be using Savage Blade until it gets advanced so you can see it and sell it.
Yeah, this is true. Sanguine Blade. It's quite savage. Savage Blade's alright. Now, Swift Blade, I'm not so sure about. Do I have Swift Blade? Three fold attack. Need to get in light back up. There we go. I can't believe it tried to sleep me. I mean, it's like, is there somebody else that you're going to go attack? Alright. I see what happened. Alright. Took the bleeding ones off. There we go. Now it's back on. And let's get the Brutal Earring back on. That should be good. Ability, weapon skill. We'll see if we can get a Swift Blade for the win.
Do you have your defending ring on?
Yes.
Oh, okay. For a second, I thought you
were... I was thinking about taking a defending ring off, but no, that one's on. Volcane Ring is on. The only changes I've made. Brutal for double attack, and Bleeding Mantle for triple attack plus two. And I got slept. Those reasons. It's physically hitting me.
Well, I'm not thinking about war as a physical thing, I'm thinking about the high-powered magic effect.
Yeah, that's why I switched back to the Aegis. It was all those big nukes that was casting on me. Seemed like it was doing a fair amount of damage. And now they don't. Hello, Miss Kitty. Did you almost fall off my lap? Gonna run out of time.
With a paladin build, it'll be nice if you up the ammo like one more set so you get aware. So mix it with magic damage so the minus and so I think you fight that nuke a lot. Don't do as much and the thing is
no. The boys back up. Alright, so after all of that, we got a King Truffle, Dark Steel Ingot, Crystal Petrified, Translucent Rock, Mithril Ingot, Crystal Pet. Wow. Yay, goldsmithing. Alright, now we're gonna check on the Song, see what he gets. Chunk of Rift Sand, Mithril Ingot, Pro Ether, Piece of Angel Skin. Tainted it all. And then Riftworm Pixis says, a Scroll of Holy 2, a Coral Fragment, an Aquamarine, a Demon Horn, really? Song gets a piece of Angel Skin, Dent gets a piece of Demon Horn. Makes sense to me, Angel Skin is worth a lot, I think. I guess it's all worth a lot, but yeah. Are you going to get comfy, or are you just going to climb up on my shoulder, eh?
I think the most valuable item you have there is a Scroll of Holy 2.
Why'd you sneeze on me? Go. That's all she wanted to do. Get her face right in front of my face and do achoo. Because she's a cat. That's what they do. Alright, so now that dude is dead. Here, let's get Cure 4s on everyone. Like Dent. The one good thing about weakness. You don't need a whole lot of cure magic to get everyone back up. Alright, so that's done.
That's a, there's a trick to doing that. Just, if you don't already have a second shell, there's two people that are in the yellow or red. Or if there's anyone in the yellow or red, we'll prioritize healing them before casting the second shell.
Yeah. Well, I always want to try and get Protect and Shell up before, but sometimes you just can't.
Well, you know, trust the AI, Logic, Square Enix, do those three sound like they go together?
Well, everything's balanced. It's like Shantotto number 2, yeah, she plays down great numbers as far as damage is concerned, but she's not going to run out of the fire because balance. The regular Shantotto Trust will run out of the fire, but she also runs out of MP.
Yeah.
So, balance, you know? And it's just one of those things. Alright, so now we're going to run all the way to the teleport NPC, because I think that'll be a bit closer than trying to run to the book due to, like, one-way drops and stuff. So, good news is, we're not listening to the campaign music anymore.
Oh.
Wow, that dusty re-raise does not last long.
Oh boy.
Either that or we were actually fighting the thing for a lot longer than I thought we were.
Oh boy.
Did you just get caught cheating again?
No, I didn't. I haven't cheated since
2007.
On this account.
On this account.
Oh boy.
I make coffee.
So.
Sorry, what'd you say?
I make more coffee. Maybe.
Sure. More coffee's always good. What you trying to say, man?
I'm at the mission where you either need to do a whole bunch, like a shit ton of quests to get the portal key, whatever, or you need red mage, white mage, and black mage.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got the key for that.
Three mage gate.
One of the pluses to triple boxing.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you're doing stuff, you're really good.
It shouldn't take me long. Let me get Dent and Song into the next zone where they need to be.
Well, I still need to do, like, all the other stuff, too. Like, I just got the mission from the guard.
Okay.
A couple of things I have to do in West Sword of Rude before I can actually go up to that.
Well, let me know when you get to the portal thingy, or when you start heading to that zone. And I'll find a stopping point to run over there and open the door for you. Boom, boom, boom. Good chance I'm already lost. Well, I zigged when I should have zagged, but I can still get there from here. It's because of this music. I'm trying to think, are there any hard to open doors now that Square Enix has made it easy to open? I know the, the Necropolis, they've got it so that a single player can open the doors.
Yeah. They made the one in Quicksand Tavern where you can get a free item.
Right.
Stone.
Yeah.
Where you need equal weights, like, I think it's one Galka or two Elvon, whatever.
Yeah.
That random weight thing.
I think the Altepa Gate still probably requires several players.
That, I think it does. And they added home points behind most of the gates, so... If someone has friends that have already done missions and stuff, and they have that home point, they can go behind, open the door, and just... they can go instead of having to do all the stuff. Kind of like what you did for me in, Rancor. Rancor's den.
There's a campaign battle going on. Song and Dent are weakened. I wonder how long this would take. There you go. Dent. You're not going to dismount. It's dismount.
There you go. The shadowing places. Specifically
99
zones.
I don't think so. I think they were all level 75, and they're all still 75.
Yeah, because I was leveling going up from 75 to like 76, and that's all I could get off. That's
great. Oh, I see. We can't get the allied tags because
Shadowland
reasons. Let's just get out of here then. You talk? Nope. Just doing that ugly face. I'm
trying to figure out like what he's talking about. The angel skin is worth a lot.
There were drops in the mob we just killed. Teleportation. Song got an angel skin drop, and Dent got a demon horn.
Didn't drop. Even realize they had angel skin in this game.
Oh. Mm. I think it's a leather working thing.
It
doesn't it? And teleportation. We would rescue this place, but they didn't want to give us allied tags, so there. Kitty's going meow. Bonecraft. Well, I would think it'd be working.
I've really thought about it now, and next no one does anything, and I'll take his link shell. Like, most of the time I talk to him, I'll check him out. So I'll probably just drop the pearl and see if I can get a CFP link shell.
I don't think you have to drop the pearl to get another one. You just have different ones equipped.
Unequipped. Oh wow. I didn't know this.
What's that?
Zika dual boxes.
Mm-hmm. He's got two accounts.
I know he has two accounts, but I didn't think he had to choose dual boxes. And I know he doesn't use one of our computers, so that way.
He used to use only Xbox.
He gets pissed whenever I talk about Wonderland Winchell chat about other people having issues with something.
You know, people always get pissed about anything for any reason sometimes.
Speaking of Wonderland, I'm somehow running at a perfect 60 per second. Which is surprising.
What's the next zone we're going to? Gal Knob is dead? Oh, next is going to be a Harpy. Yay. This one's going to be in Growlburg. Because reasons. Alright, so let's get Dent over there first.
Oh my god, that's funny.
Yep. Song's turn. Watch him not have grubber. 30 allied notes. And then finally.
And you'll realize he's still at the Bastok home point.
It's happened. Or worse yet, I forgot to invite him to the party. And he can't join the party because we're already engaged. Or the trust NPCs will go away. He was like, thanking one of these days. I was going to have one of the triple box characters as a healer. That way I can get my healer to stand outside of the range of AoE silence and that type stuff. Nah, it probably never happened. Be like
what
a melee
level
healer.
Songs put
One? Probably.
Well, mine's level 8, so if you ever want to level White Mage together, let me know.
It's like, I don't even think he's got White Mage unlocked.
White Mage is a big, sick job. Of course he has it unlocked. I mean, is he really that bad?
Well, he's Golka. They probably have to unlock it. Alright, so we're looking for D14, G7. 14 is all the way by North Gustavburg. G7 will probably be closer to us, like a lot closer. Yeah, we'll go to G7. No problem there. And what does the Harpy do? Uses the following TP moves. Single target damage, knockback, easy. Moderate AoE damage, removes 2-4 buffs, hate reset. Ew. Okay, so just use lots of flash. Wings of Agony, AoE damage, paralysis, and Nightmare. I remember Nightmare. Not looking forward to that one. The paralysis effect cannot be removed by any means and must wear off naturally. The sleep effect is a nightmare sleep. Player can take damage and not be woken up, but can be awakened with a cure. Oh, well, that's good to know. Wings of Woe, AoE damage, plague, bind, slow. None of the effects can be removed by any means except for wearing off naturally. And then we got something called Caranuous Quill. AoE damage, paralyze, and weapon/sub-slot encumbrance. Range weapons and ammo can still be equipped along with all other gear. Oh. So we're going to lose our shield. Thank you. Cast lightning-based magic, including Thundaga, Thundaga 4, Thunder 5, Burst 2, and various AoE and Beebles. Gains potent shock spikes while performing TP moves.
Please let us use mounts and use the cities of Wonders.
Wonders isn't confusing. It's a big giant circle.
Yeah,
Wonders Waters, on the other hand, is just too big. They should have scaled that one back a little.
Wonders Waters shouldn't exist, to be honest. Like, the entire city of Wonders should be, like, wiped off the face of the
I don't know about that. The Yagudo tried their best, but they're still only Yagudo. Now, it's like the orcs had been in charge of taking out Winders. So the orcs, they like setting fire to everything.
Everything.
And everything in Winders is made of wood. So, it's like, yeah, would have been perfect. Wind Elemental. This would actually be a great mob to get buffs put up with. If we can get Zong to actually join us, better hurry up.
The orcs also seem to be very good at causing explosions to
attack. Orcs didn't do that.
Oh yeah, that was Lightbringer, sorry. Oh, spoilers.
Anybody watching the stream and you don't like spoilers, I'm gonna warn you now. Totally spoiling FF11. It's kinda neat because there's like so many things that you don't learn till later that really affect everything else. And it was like Square Enix totally knew what they were doing story-wise. I'm going to unplug myself real quick, pick up a fresh battery for Song's controller because it's dead. I'll be right back. I think we got all our buffs on too now. Sorry about that. I should have clicked the bio break button, right? But yay, wind clusters. Those always come in handy. Now for the hard part. This is a Song's jerry-rigged controller. It's probably gonna snap apart my face and hit me in the eye.
Oh, God.
I hope not.
Here we go. We should just replace that controller.
No way! This is a Halo Reach controller. Came with a Halo Reach Xbox. There we go. That wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Is it wireless or wired?
It's wireless. Hence why the battery pack is all falling apart. It's the casing that the battery pack is, plugs into that keeps breaking. There we go. Plugged in. Recharged. Full charge.
Well, what color is the controller itself? Mostly.
Silver, mostly. Like that color.
Mm-hmm. Well, they don't make silver rechargeable battery packs. So, like,
yeah. Yeah, I can get some of that silver nail polish, though. That would work at a pinch. But no, the little rubber band hair ties that I used for my ponytail, these work too. Alright, so now we got all our buffs up, we got skeletons up. We just need to find G7 without attracting too much hate. So why doesn't Grauberg have any zone music? I think it would. I would expect it to.
Herpes. A
lot of them do, though.
Besides campaign music.
Mm-hmm. This is G8. Am I going the wrong direction, then?
Remind me,
nope.
Then, which present day, like present Vanadil day zone is Grauberg?
Well, it's closest to Constant Highlands. It's kind of like, I want to say it would be to the east of Constant Highlands and north of North Gustaberg.
So, kind of like the Lothian type area?
The what?
Lothian.
Oh. No, that's closer to Sandy. Alright. Got everything traded over. Everyone got all their buffs on them. Looks good.
It's from Bastok, it's North Gustaberg, Kronstadt, Valkyrm, Lothian, Ronthala, and Sandy. So, like,
maybe.
Is there not an actual... Maybe they just completely removed that zone from present day. It's like not a mirror in the zone.
They just don't have access to it, yeah. Alright, we're going to initiate Voidwatch operations. We're going to use a Void Cluster. We're just going to use one. I'm thinking maybe we should use 5 after that last one. Too late now. Alright, here is the Harpy Osytho. That's probably not how to pronounce it. So I always mispronounce that stuff. Alright, we're gonna turn round, turn the mob. That way she can use her frontal AoE stuff. Not on the healers.
Well, it would make sense if that's what they did with Velver, because there is no present day version of Bunker on
the
field. Mm-hmm. So it would make sense. Like I said,
yeah, I mean, it's like some things they do don't make any sense. Other things they do, it's real surprising. It's like, wow, they were thinking that. And it's like the this is something that I didn't even know until I just stumbled across it one day on a random wiki page. Final Fantasy 3. The way it was, the leveling system was quite a bit different. But, you could, like, level different jobs, and then when you got the job leveled in Final Fantasy III from the menu, it would show that job on the character, and it would be mastered with 3 little stars above it. And when I saw those 3 little stars, I was like, oh! That's where they got those stars from in 11! Because... totally makes...
Why they didn't do that...
You know, they're probably just waiting for it. Alright, let's,
it's probably one of those things they always had in mind, but, So they at least have something to say they released that, you know, it's new.
So, Dents and Song's autofollow got removed for some reason, and when they went to go use their weapon skills, they were out of range. So, therefore,
yeah.
They ran out of TP rather quickly.
Yeah, I think when you engage in a battle with a Void Watch thing or whatever, they, as soon as the thing spawns, it can't see an autofollow, so you can make sure they're close.
Sometimes. Not always.
Yeah. gets weird like that. It's one of those, like, Matrix things.
Oh, there's also a bind after that AoE. So that's what happened.
Oh,
alright, I'm gonna hop up in here now and do that. I'm gonna do this and. Can't remember, just use a convert. And he lived. Doesn't always happen. Get a flash going. Good news is, I'm having no trouble holding on to hate. Bad news is, I'm out of MP.
So, assuming that the, Black Mage, Jack, Red Mage Jack, don't move me down to anything, I should be just fine. Because these Cardians I have to fight are all looking for the same.
Yeah, Cardians, I don't think they ever get above really level 50 too much. I think there's some notorious monster ones that'll go up higher level, but.
Yeah. You know, I also hope that there's a high tier version of clones, or that they add more. That's always been my favorite one.
I'm gonna wait till my TP goes up to full. I'm gonna use my job ability to swap my TP to my MP. And then we'll watch it disappear again. Not that I can do anything with my MP right now, anyways, due to the fact I'm silenced. Don't die, Poo-Roo-Roo! Oh, that was close. Ah, I just lost all my gear and weapons, because. Maybe that's what happened. And look at that! They're not even targeting the mob anymore. That's fine, we'll just do it this way.
So, here's what I don't get. In, Saruta Bruna, particularly west is the one I know this from. No matter which direction you're looking at, you'll see fireflies. It's weird. Like, I'm currently looking south-ish. And I see how much directly around.
Come on, Dan, don't be a noob.
I don't know if that's intended, but I'm guessing not, since I don't have the super power.
Sorry, Minnie. I'm kind of distracted at the moment.
Yeah.
Good.
I'm more talking about the thing here.
TP to MP. That's better than nothing. Assist. Thing's almost dead, on the plus side. Damn Shrieking Gale. This is where it kills all the Tartar. There we go. Up the hill. Target Cherokee. Well, she ain't got any HP or MP left anyway, so. No point keeping her alive. This thing's gotta use an attack that takes out your MP. It's the only thing I can think of. Alright. We have no debuffs, we just got a lot of paralysis on us.
It would be really nice if they added a set specifically for Paladin that is like reserved.
I'm almost ready to do this without a shield. Thank you. go again.
I remember trying this mission I'm doing full moon bug when I was stuck at 70 cap just in case I was tired of farming. Testimonies and my ass beat by Layla.
I'm just gonna cast a holy 2 on you. Did a little bit of damage. Didn't do nearly enough. Follow. Dent stuck. Per usual.
Do you need me to go over there and look cool? Because I will.
Nope. I just needed to quit being such a pain in the ass. Dent, get up the fucking hill. It's not that hard.
I'm going to guess by the end of this week that a YouTube upload will have at least 5 comments saying, who's that jerk that's in your party that's just standing off to the sideline just doing random stuff?
It's a dentro. Alright. Let's see what crap we get this time. We got a chunk of Rift Sand, we got a Ram Horn, a Phoenix Feather, King Truffle, Spool of Ghoul Thread, Ghoul Thread would be better. Alright, I'm going to click this thing. Ooh, Aqueous One is now hosting. Thank you for that one. Dark Steel Ore, handful of Wyvern Scales, a Gold Ingot, a Coral Fragment. We're going to obtain it all. Song? It's all on you. I think what I did wrong was simply trying to not tank it with my back to the wall. That's where it got messed up. Where it got messed up, though, was where Song and Dent decided to be on the same side as me. But can't change that. Everyone got junk. Oh well. At least it's over with. A little bit of luck, we'll never have to come back here, fight this thing ever again. But watch, it'll make us come back. Alright, where is the mount button? Here we go. Time for some silly music. So, I think, because Cherokee has been such a lovely addition to the triple box format, I'm going to take her out. And we're going to go grab Shantoto instead. She never runs out of MP. She might die, but better than just standing there.
Yeah, right. Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm already fighting. I guess this isn't what I thought it was. I click the door and they just all spawn out of nowhere.
Oh, the Cardians? Yeah. I had a friend who got surprised by that one time at level 65 Samurai, I believe. And, he was like, oh, this ain't gonna be easy. He was like,
all the level 44s in the room blinked to them too.
Mm-hmm. That's funny. I would worry about those last. Unless they're all paladins casting cure.
Okay. Yeah, no, this is not as easy as I thought it was.
You know,
I'm already in the yellow. I have no trusts out either.
Why don't you have any trust out?
Because, you know, I didn't expect this.
Time to 2 hour. Perfect dodge and warp. Now the Sam. I remember he survived it with like less than 100 HP. And he's like, crap. Now I gotta slash kneel and heal all this. I'm like, how long does it take to heal 2400 HP? He didn't have that much, but this was back in the good old days when you would only heal like...
Stop warping. Stop that.
Stop warping.
Okay, thank God. I was about to go through
him
like...
Polished Fang and... Polished Fang. I think that last fight would have been so much better without a trust in peace.
I'm looking at my damage logs. I see miss, like, hit for 3.
Mm-hmm.
Miss. Hit for 79 by one of the actual things I'm supposed to be playing.
Yeah, stone skin. That could happen. Sorry, I just hit the microphone with my cup of coffee. apologize for that. Yeah. Alright, we're going to do teleportation. We're going to choose yes. And we're going to meet up with Song and Dent in Bastok in the past. And then it's going to be on to mob number 3. Oh! It's going to be another Naraka. I love Narakas. This one's going to be at Fort Karugo, Narugo.
I'm only hitting for like upwards of 70 and 70 80, and like they're doing dots for like 0 damage. You wouldn't think that my health would be going down that fast.
But stuff adds up. It's like that one time on Dent when he was like level 70 monk, and I aggroed every single orc in Fort Kelspa. I mean, every single orc went out of my way to even get the ones in the huts. You know, they're mostly missing ya, but the ones that do hit do like 1 or 2 points of damage, and when you got like 50 or 60 mobs on you and they're doing 1 to 2 points of damage each per attack round, you know, that's about 60 to 120 points of damage per attack round, and monks had a lot of HP, but they didn't have that much. So I was like, snap. I was like, I was trying to engage with them. I was trying to use the monk AoE weapon skill, which wasn't doing so great. And then I was trying to zone. Like, yeah. Alright. Put the cup down. Target the NPC. Next place we're going to is Fort Karugo, Narugo. I'm going to do it on the song first, make sure he's got it. I'm going to be honest, Fort Karugo Naru is probably the one that I have the least fun navigating.
I have, I have a 3,000 evisceration waiting for that one jack that has 100 HP left. If that doesn't one-shot him, I don't know what will.
Alright. Oh, I thought we'd sent Song. You still wing. So you know what's gonna happen.
Damn.
They're gonna teleport us on top of one of those Raphasia plants. We'll walk in there and Song will be dead. Let's cast Raise. Let's do Fort Karugo Narugo, which is under Winder's control right now. We only got 35,000 allied notes. I say, when you're fighting mobs in the past like you are, instead of getting Queer War, you should be getting LA notes.
Nice.
Just saying. But, probably not. Alright, let's get some trust NPCs out.
I literally spent a month voucher for 1,000 allied notes just so I can use the warp to pass.
I've used a few here and there for things like that. It's all like, well, I almost traded all my ally notes in one time, or ally notes, all my copper vouchers for Crew War. Because you needed like a ton, or at least a lot more than what I had for, what was the, that pop item that you can use in Abyssia that makes you have like plus 3,000 attack and. Shoot, I don't remember. I might remember. Oh well. It's a temporary item. And it's like once you beat the final boss, then you can like purchase it for a lot less. Alright, looking at the next boss. His name is Kalasutrax. Or Kalasutrax. Must be an elven name. He's an undead. The thing with the four arms and the four swords. Only uses Raksha stance, not Yaksha stance. Has significant magical damage taken reduction, minus 50%, while Raksha stance is in effect. Oh! So maybe not the Shantotto 2. Has extremely high physical damage taken reduction for the majority of the battle. The damage reduction can be reduced. Bless you. Or removed, but the mechanism for this is currently unknown. Uses the following TP moves. Raksha stance, AoE dispels up to 3 buffs, gains minus 50% MDT. And access to Raksha TP moves. Raksha Judgment, AoE magical damage, plus silence, amnesia, and bind. Raksha Illusion, clonal magical damage with paralyze and curse. minus 50% HP and MP. Rock Shove Vengeance, heavy AoE magical damage applied first, 1 minute weakness, and muddle. Yama's Judgment, AoE damage, and 5 count Doom, blocked by Fanatic Strength. Suggested to bring dedicated stunners for this TP move. Okay. Cast Earth and Water Base magic, including Stone 5, Stonaga 4, Stone Ja, Water 5, Wateraga 4, and Wateraja, as well as Death and various AoE enfeebles. We thought the last one was a pain. The last one was a pain. I think this one's going to be more of a pain. Alright, let's go over here. I'm gonna change up Trust Dudes real fast here. Alright, while I'm thinking about it. Chantoto, you know we love you. Get out of here. Actually, I wonder if this'll work if I just switch it to the stun box. What's gonna happen is, it's gonna be too soon for the Approveru. Maybe by the time I get the last two. Yeah, 2 seconds, but plenty of time for that. Here's a question. Do you think you can cast Cure on a player character that's on a mount? Because I know you can take damage while you're on a mount. There's a... I remember one in the good old days, we were fighting one of the big giant rams. I forget which zone it was. But it used an AoE weapon skill. And then there was a dude that was on a chocobo who was too close and got caught in the AoE weapon skill. And first, he got off his chocobo, and then he died.
You know, if you can't get aggro on a chocobo, then you shouldn't be able to take damage from chocobo. But that's just nice.
Yeah, I don't know when it was. Then they might have changed that, so you can't do that anymore. It might have happened like with the MPK patch, because it was a long time ago.
Well, I mean,
we're looking
if
you can forward.
Still sneak attack Kate onto a AFK player. They didn't really patch
D 12 is that way. It's not too far. Where's I-11? Just a little bit closer, and then K-8. It's probably going to be the closest one to us, so we should go. Straight.
I'm guessing Toramara Canal is after the mutate, right?
Which one? Oh, Toramara Canal. That is correct. In fact, once you get that door opened up, then it would be good to continue on and get the survival guide there, so you don't have to worry about it again.
Yeah. That's what I am thinking to do. So...
Here he comes. We're waiting on the song. Bring up the rear per usual. I hope this is the right way. There we go. Sunlight. Morning time. Gotta make sure we don't go down a one-way drop. I don't know if there is one over here. I know this zone has at least one one-way drop. The only reason I know this is because I made that mistake one time. This is K9, so we need to go north. Almost there.
The rhinoceros certificate is a permanent key item, yes?
Which one?
The rhinoceros certificate.
I believe so. You're talking about the quest reward that lets you teleport from a... I don't remember what it's called now. Heaven's Tower, I think, into Torai Marai Canal. It teleports you onto the other side of where everything is, though.
Yeah, I know that.
This'll work.
Yeah, that's weird.
Alright, let's dismount. Dismount. And dismount. It's Sir Wedgie. Happy Wednesday, Sir Wedgie. This whole deal with what's the way we're doing? Voidwatch right now. It's starting to get a not hard, just aggravatingly stupid.
This is weird because I have all my quest key items back from Windurst.
I'm not gonna be able to kill anything fast.
I actually don't have a Linostria.
See if we can get a protecting shell up on this real quick. Nope! Villagor is just not gonna let it happen. Alright, that's fine. We'll get protecting shell up the old fashioned way. Taco Bell, get! Also working on my pup tonight. Hello, Kitty. Last time you did this, you sneezed on me. Yes. She probably wanted to chew on the ear button. Down! Down, thank you. That was, I think it was kinetic. I remember in Link. Did you just try to bite me? Yes, she did. I know what you're up to. Sit. Stay seated. Sorry. His puppet master was talking about has like a 200 HP tick regen.
What?
Yeah. It was like he wasn't worried about a poison that this one mob was going to use. He was more worried about the mighty strikes. I was like, I want 200 HP regen.
Interesting.
Probably is like one of those super duper expensive attachments.
Well, I know that Rune Fencer gets, I think, max regen or regen 5.
Yeah.
That's a pretty hefty regen. That's like 120, 130. If you have, like, the charisma gear or something, I guess.
Makes sense. Okay, well, we traded.
He must have his, puppet that looks like full. Red mage, like,
type stuff. Oh no, I think it was the tank version, and it was using its regen on itself. Maybe.
That makes no sense.
So,
the tank version has, like, no MP phase at all.
Pup has the repair ability, which helps gain HP. That's probably it. I'm not a puppet master, so I really... I've only got it at 75. Might have power.
I don't even have it on.
It's like, even if I had it at 99, I probably still wouldn't know anything about it. That's what another character is going to be for. Alright, we're going to initiate the Voidwatch operation, and this time we're going to use a Dusty Elixir. Re-rates item. We're going to have to wait till after the fight starts. Yeah, we're going to knock it 5 levels low, so this shouldn't take as much time as it has been. It may be way easier. Initiate the Void Watch with a Void Cluster, using all 5. Here it comes. Thing looks big. Bum bum bum. Waiting for another spell.
I may have to grind out to get the rhinoceros or something because. It's much fewer steps than Runic
Gate. It's a good thing to have.
Besides getting the research itself. I mean, I don't even know. I am working with the gauge.
It's a long quest chain. I had to do it on a Cyndaquil, but you know, once you get it, it's all like, oh yeah, this is easy. Unless you get lost in the canal. Very possible. Just dropped a meteor on this guy's butt. Alright, here comes Fire 5. Not so worried about that. Apparently, Dent's ready for another weapon. I have no idea. It's like there's some things that I know and I could tell you coordinates for. Actually, there isn't. I never memorized coordinates for anything. But that's not one of them. Rock Shut Illusion. That wasn't so bad. Kind of looks like a hate reset, or maybe it just turned because it wanted to try and find me. Alright, ready for a weapon skill?
I think,
oh! I think I just dodged a death spell. I have a anti-death rings on.
Oh boy.
I was worried though because I was using a weapon skill at the same time, and I think it swaps the rings out for the weapon skill. But it looks like it put both the death resistant rings on nick of time. Here we go.
I take it that those rings only work in a set, right?
Mm-mm. No, they're two separate rings. There's the Shadow Ring, which you get off the Dynamis Lord, which enhances resistance against death. And then there's one that you can buy off the auction house called the Iwas Ring, which also enhances resistance against death. So I just equip them both. Alright, so that's a lot easier of a fight with the five levels lower. And we got some spats, we got some intelligence potion, a coral fragment, square of rainbow cloth, handful of wyvern scales, and a bunch of junk. Alright, we're going to go with Song. Let's see what he gets. He gets something called a Kakesu wyvern skin, crystal petrified chunk of gold ore, obtain it all, and then Riftworm Pyxis for the dent, wyvern scales, painite, ebony log, high potion plus two. Wow. You can get much. Alright, let's look at those spats. See what that is. Not the love torque.
It's seriously too bad you aren't, hearing, Dancer anytime soon. Because Rainbow Cloth and, Jericho Cloth are the Dancer AF items. Yeah, it's too bad I already have my Dancer AF one.
Okay.
Because I was able to take them off you if you didn't need them.
Doesn't look like any. I mean, it looks okay, but I don't think I'm going to be using those spets anytime soon. We'll probably move it to a mule so they can have some nice gear. The other thing sounded like a weapon. Let's see. Yep. Oh, it's a ninja weapon. Alright, so let's trade it to the Cyndaquil so we can see what it looks like. Hit the trade button. Trade it. And then, here we go. Kakesu! All races, delay 227, dex plus 5, agility plus 5. Enhances attack based on number of Utsumi shadow images. Oh! So the more shadow images you got, the better the attack. But it's only level 99, not 119. So,
well,
we won't be
one
that. Uh-uh. Well, it might be. It might be. It's a rare item, so that would have been a neat item to have back at 99. I was like, I like keeping shadows up full time, but alas, we'll have to stick it on a mule somewhere.
I mean, if it's rare exclusive, then it's probably not augmentable exclusive.
Mm-mm, no, it's just rare. I could stick it on the auction house if I wanted to.
Okay, then it's definitely not augmentable, because
yep.
Damn.
It's gonna be such a shame, though. I level ninja to on another job or another character. And it's like, I'm 99. Do I get to equip the katana that has the boosted shadow damage? Or go for like a 119 katana? let me think about that. Curses.
Well, I mean, you won't have a 119 katana until you have your relic and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Because I believe, just like the Dancer AF weapon, the Ninja AF weapon is also a ranged weapon.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Everyone's caught back up. So now, we're ready to turn in this quest and pick up another. And somebody remind me to swing back to Jugner and pick up some more Some more of those things that make the mob's level go down.
Okay, go back to Jugner and pick up a few more of those things that make the mob level go down.
It makes the mob die faster. Oh, that's right. This area is under Winder's control, so don't have to.
You want to pick up as many as you can and just use them all on a single mob.
15 should be enough. That'll be for like the next 3 mobs. Oh, really? This thing doesn't turn off? Oh, lame. Very lame.
What thing doesn't turn off?
There's this, Winder's gate, which is like a little magical emblem. All the other portcullises and gates in the past will open up when you approach it on a what do you call it? On a mount. But not this thing. You have to actually dismount and click it, and then mount up again.
And yep, I very well could have taken the book warp to Inner Horototo, because that's the main tower.
There you go. This door better open. This zone sucks. That's all there is to it. No, we're almost there. Goblin.
There's like, I think 3 or 4 in a Rolandberry Field Shadow Rain that won't open automatically. I don't know.
I just found 2 of them. Alright, let's get Songarthol teleported out of here first. We're gonna do teleportation. Yes.
There's a random Mithra NPC sitting on a bridge in this room.
Uh-huh, that's part of the gold fishing event for Summerfest.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Get your fishbowl or cricket cage or all that stuff. Teleportation.
Oh, I have to have an item for that. Never mind.
You have to, I believe you can purchase the items from her.
Oh, okay.
It's basically the little paper stuff to do the goldfish scooping event. And then you trade the goldfish over to her for points, and then you use those points to purchase crafting items. If it sounds confusing, it's because it is. I think I have a couple Summerfest videos on YouTube about it now. We're going to do teleportation. We're going to do whatever that is. Yeah, there's a goldfish bowl that you equip in your range slot, and then there's the little scoopable papers, and you'll probably need at least 50 of them to get enough fish for all the things that she sells. And different NPCs in different zones sell different crafting materials. So if you wanted to get all 3 of the cricket cages, I say cricket cages. One of them's a lightning bug. The other's a butterfly, stuff like that. I think only one of it's crickets. Man, they're noisy at night. Swat that fly. It's time for bed. All right, swat that fly. Have a good evening. Sleep well. Tomorrow's Thursday. Probably be doing more of this on Thursday. Want to go back to doing missions or quests on Fridays, but maybe not. I haven't decided yet. I don't need to talk to this one.
Well, we'll talk if you need ideas, you can always help me get ranked 10 wonders.
Well, I was thinking about doing rank 7 through 10 on a song for Sandy, because he's been at rank 7 for ever.
Okay, so
that's the only downside of that is it's Sandy, rank 7 through 10, so there's a 50-50 chance it's going to put me to sleep.
Well, I hope you help me, you know. I scratch your back, you scratch mine.
Keep your fingers off my back, man.
So what is it, slash fish or something that I do for this?
Yeah, slash fish should work. In town, there's a, I believe in Winder's Waters, there's a Moogle that will sell a yukata that will improve your gold fishing if you get a whole lot of breaks and stuff. Actually, I think I was... It's like everyone in Bastok looks alike. They're all in the same gear.
Okay. was supposed to do is, I was supposed to like press something as soon as it says the tentacle disappeared.
Yes. Just hit the A button. Or I say hit the A button on the controller. I don't know how you're doing it. It might just be enter on the keyboard, but
I'm using word.
Yeah, I haven't used the keyboard for fishing in quite some time. All right, out of my sight, Refiner says, greetings and well met. I'm a Voidwatch scientist charged with researching the potential. Oh, I don't need a scientist. It's the officer that I need. I'm used to them standing on the left. All right, here we go. Cutscene time. Alright, excellent work, Cyndaquil. You serve the Voidwatch well. Your presence has been requested in the Grand Duchy once more. Make your way there with all speed. Alright, so we got the Voidwatch alarum on both Song and Dent. That is all. You're dismissed, soldier. Now we get to go talk to Mr. Calamanoot.
Calamanoot. Imagine if Square Enix made it so that if you had already done Solar to kill Calamanoot, you couldn't do Voidwatch. Imagine.
If you had already done Solar?
Yeah, if you had already done Solar.
Uh-huh.
There's so many times where you go back and talk to Calamanoot.
Yeah. I could see it the other way around. If you hadn't done all of Zalark, they wouldn't let you do Voidwatch. And then FF11 players would have been like, rage fuming. Wings of the Goddess, East Jugner, Battalia, Vonkrol, Pashlau. Alright. Well, at least he's got Battalia. So we'll meet him in Battalia. Watch Dent won't have that one.
You know, my brother was so excited when they announced
I got goosebumps the first time I saw the trailer, because I was always joking that does Dent not have Battalia downs? He doesn't. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, we're gonna have to meet Song the old-fashioned way.
Well, does Dent have a Nexus game?
Probably. Or it doesn't always... doesn't work often enough.
Will Song and Dent have a Nexus game?
Maybe. No, I don't think Song does. Yeah, I know Song does not, actually. Not that I'm worried. We'll just use the, whatchacallit? Sparks? Not Sparks. The ally... Campaign Arbiter, that's the name of the NPC. We'll just teleport out that way. I was just hoping not to have to walk back. Anyway, I always used to joke, especially around Conquest updates. They said that during the Great War that Winders burnt to the ground. God, what I'd give to see that. And then the trailer, they're like showing Winders on fire, and I'm like, oh! This is it! This is the expansion we've been waiting for. And unfortunately, Winders had already burned before the before you got there. And I'm like, oh, that's so lame.
Yeah.
Like, all right.
I show it in a CGI movie. You don't plan on actually having it.
Oh, because of the PS2.
Yeah, because like you know, that's what's gonna happen as soon as you walk into one of those zones.
Mm-hmm. I always had to keep the PS2 in mind when doing anything that they wanted to do.
Yeah, in fact, I'm surprised mine is.
Okay. So let's see where everybody is.
I'd like to say that my personal modifications to my PlayStation.
Wow. Alright, everyone gets to enjoy Battalia down music for a little bit. I'm going to get Song caught up to everyone. Shouldn't take too long. He's on his mount. I say it shouldn't take too long. Watch me get lost. I sometimes get
shouldn't
lost.
Shouldn't take too long. 3 hours later. Yeah,
uh-huh.
I No, we haven't gotten there yet, but
I've never gotten lost in Batalia before. It's like, wait, was I supposed to turn left at this burial mound or that burial mound? Huh.
No, it's like almost.
I never noticed that one before.
Go to work at like 9 miles. I should probably get off this game and go to sleep.
Probably.
Because it's going to work. Sorry.
Totally stared at the camera when you said that too. I was like, work's important. Making money is important. We live in America. Where over 50% of all Americans are living paycheck to paycheck. That's why. Don't ask what the other 50% are doing. Don't want to know.
What about the other 47%?
47%. Hey, that was a Romney joke. I get it. No politic jokes. That's what the weekend's for. Lenos's stream.
Oh boy. I haven't been to Lenos's stream for quite a while.
I always try and send him a care package. It's all like he's trying to defeat the Shadow Lord and he gets really close, but no cigar. And I'm like, hey, let me send you some food and gear that you can try. He's like, okay, thanks. And he'll check his inbox and it's just going to be like a bunch of Trump cards. And he's all like, I see what you did there. He sends them right back. We're going to do markers. I'm going to be looking. Oh, good. They're right on top of me. So.
Yeah, so I think I need your help.
Oh, okay. I will not be paying you for them. I'm just going to leave Song and Dent right here then. I'm going to use my warp ring and I'll meet you there in just a moment.
Assuming that that's what I need.
Magical gizmo? No.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
What's saying the door is firmly closed?
Yeah, it'll always say that when there's a cutscene behind that door.
Well, like, which behind the door.
Yeah. It's probably a different door. The three mage gate, you'll know because there's like big giant circles on the ground. One's red, one's white, the other is black. Bum, bum, bum. I think there's a survival guide there. If not, I'll just take the Winter's one. We'll do travel to another home point. We'll do Winter's. We're gonna do port. No, Winter's Woods, and then by the entrance.
I'm confused.
Some nice Gulkin here.
Marked maps aren't right or just wrong.
Literally. I'll find you. Don't worry.
I'm I-9 in a forest.
Yeah, that doesn't help me any. Search area. All areas. How many folks are online right now? 295. Wow. Less than 300.
Correct wall G8 Magic Kid 810.
Are you hidden? I don't see you on the friend list.
I'm not hidden.
Okay, I'll do it again. Search all link shell. I think I put too many hens in the link shell. Search all link shell. There he is. And
invite.
Okay, you might have been zoning or something when I did the search the first time. It happens. Anyway, I'll be in the zone here momentarily if I remember the correct one to go to.
So yeah, I definitely went to the wrong end or the wrong part because it. Yeah. So where I went to first, I was right.
Okay.
And I second guessed my own self because it was a map change.
Was it east or west through Duper Ruta that you entered the... Which one?
East.
Okay.
East. You could have gone to the inner Horto to survive the battle.
Oh, okay. If I have it.
Yeah.
Isn't it Outer Hiroto Ruins, though, for what you need? For the Three Mage Gate?
No. It's... The first part is Outer. The second part is Inner.
Okay.
So, I had to do something that... Outer, that was killing the three parties. The four parties. Getting that speed. And then...
It must be that part that I realized that I don't have Spectral Jig.
I don't know if you can beat it here, to be honest.
For the three mage gate, you will.
Nothing's going on.
There's like a bunch of level 90-ish goblins along the way.
Oh, yeah, things are like 78 where I am right now, which is K9 and
it's okay, I'll get an Apururu and a Shantoto added to the party. And then I'll just kite them all back. And you know the music's bad when I start humming along to it. Alright, I am entering one of the towers at J7. I think I did this the other day for someone in the link shell for COP. I was like, I'm at the... Well, they were getting ready to go to the Three Mage Gate and wanted to know if somebody could open the door for them. I was like, I'll be right there. Because that's one of those things that I can do. Open doors. The Koopa power where with the... movement speed, that's already gone, right?
I don't know. I don't think so.
But nobody heals for 10 seconds anymore. Let's find out. Might be worth it. Movement speed buff's always good. It only takes 10 seconds.
I don't think that it applies to dungeons like Horror Toto.
Oh?
Yeah.
Maybe.
I think they may have changed that.
We'll find out real fast. I say we'll find out real fast. Waiting for the HP tick to tick. There we go. Nope, it's gone. I thought that they had a new... Well, actually, every time that you go into a zone, it'll tell you if there's any Koopa powers. Duh. It's because I added so much whiskey to the... Even this coffee cup's empty. Wow. Running into walls. So what are the mobs that are you're around right now, just so I can get a rough idea as to where you're at? That doesn't sound good.
Brad.
Yo! How you doing tonight?
I'm doing. They just nerfed the heck out of the requirements for relics in 14.
What?
So now I actually do all of the dailies.
I always thought that the relics in 14 were already kind of nerfed to begin with.
This is the second tier of it, relics.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm gonna see how many mobs I can pull.
Oh yeah, my Excalibur is useless. It's one of the worst swords in the game.
Worst sword in the game. So sad. Should rename it then. Instead of Excalibur, make it Excalibur.
Excalibur, yeah.
There you go.
So I threw it on my retainer.
That's not the way. I just double checked the thing. It's not the way.
For the three mage gate? Yeah, it is.
So, Minnie, I had one goal while you were out getting married.
That was?
Farm that earring.
We're in fun fun
you were gone for almost a week, and I never managed to find it. So I gave up last night.
Well, so
I looked up all your stuff that we were trying to get. You don't need red procs, or you don't need procs. We can just go get it.
Which earring?
The Terminus earring, combat skill gain rate from the chest and Shrine of Ruavatau.
Oh, okay. Comes the Goblin aggro. Yep. I thought I might have been a little bit too far to the right for it, but nope. No, not a water spell. Just follow the train of goblins.
Yeah, I remember. Go ahead. Oh, go ahead. No, yours is probably actually talking about what he's talking about.
They can't even hit me.
I'm really going to have to merit the duration because the
ridiculous nowhere near enough. Yeah. I remember I was out doing a worm and crab party in Kufim once, and I see this Galka runs by, and it doesn't even process that he ran by. Like, it's so not important. It's just whatever. People run by you all the time. However, when the 14 skeletons come across my field of vision, that caught my attention, and my heart sank for a minute until I read the chat log, and a shout from that Galka is, "Fear the night no longer, men!" And he's like this. He was like level 46, and he just ran through and aggroed all the skeletons so people could still grind. I was like, you're a cool guy.
That's actually kind of neat.
It's just the fear the night no longer really tickled me.
Someone give that man a medal.
Yeah.
I'm surprised Shantetto hasn't killed this goblin yet. What's taking her so long?
Parlay.
12,000 points of damage and a wild onion. I didn't know you get wild onions off these guys.
Gamblers?
Lurchers.
That was a goblin lurcher. I always thought they only dropped off the lower level ones. Kinda neat. Should come back here on my thief one day. Alright, Minnie, where are you?
I'm coming.
There he is. Woohoo! Bum 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 bum.
No.
Door close on you? You don't need a invis after this door.
I've got a few more things to do and then I'll be logging in. I can give you guys a little assistance.
Do I just, three mage gate.
But you have a mage, and he has a mage, and I have a mage.
Yeah, and I also have the key item to just
shut
the door.
Thing is, all my mage characters that actually work will pretty much instantly be killed by anything here.
That's okay, mine's a white mage, so I can just keep resurrecting you.
Like, my red mage is level 1, my black mage is level 1. My white mage somehow is level 12. Like, what?
You took it to the dunes once. Or you got it ready for the dunes and then people backed out.
Holy 2 missed. I don't believe that.
What's
must
your,
have a blink.
Divine magic skill.
Capped?
Wow.
I'm guessing that the weapon had like a blink spell up and it got absorbed by one of the shadows.
Yeah. Blinks.
There you go.
Finishing your Winders quests or missions?
Yeah.
Don't forget to get the survival guide. Alright, back to Voidwatch, where we're going to get a cutscene, supposedly.
Thank you for making that detour, Dan.
Hey, not a problem. Glad I can. Alright, mount button. Actually, let's go ahead and get him to dismount.
I can't do many things, but I can open doors.
Right.
Are you sure? Because I remember a door in the Den of Raincore that you couldn't open.
It's like tanking and opening doors is like the only things I'm good at now.
Wait, I'm confused. What the hell?
I already zoned out.
What? There's like nothing here. There's no door, no anything.
Yeah, you have to run through a wall.
It's a secret wall.
Yeah.
You gotta use the lens of truth.
The lens of truth.
You know.
Just close your eyes and run forward.
Yep. If you waver, it won't work. You gotta run headlong into it.
Yeah. If you bounce into the wall, that wasn't the right wall.
Oh, so it's not like it's the other doors we have to click on it.
Right. It's Winder's magical doors.
Woo woo doors.
Oh, okay. There are mobs.
Oops. I ran past the campaign arbiter. Again.
So how was the honeymoon? Feels awful short.
Haven't gone yet. And we honestly cannot go on one because, like, 3 months
That's what she
ago.
Said. Lanos!
My god. Lanos.
I wonder if it's a good time to go to Hawaii. Is there a bad time to go to Hawaii?
Well, there's never a bad time unless you're, you just spent like 20 grand on a wedding.
20 grand on a wedding?
Yeah, that's how much it costs to get married at the Marriott.
That's not so bad. I think Dallas is like expensive to get weddings done.
Well, we were supposed to have it done in Cali, but grandmother got diabetes and cancer, so we didn't go.
Dang.
That sucks.
Yeah. It's, luckily, it was caught early, so.
That's good.
Always good. Let's go through this door.
Another set bites the dust. Now I can get my menial reward today.
And 14?
Yeah, although looking at 11, like looking back at some of the stuff I want to do in 11, you know what, it's not as bad as 3,000 Rift Ross. That's just ridiculous.
Just remember that you said this now when you have to farm 10,000 Kitetsu. Remember.
Yeah, but that's okay.
Like, the best drops you can get from that are, like, very tough. Are Knights of Battlefield, which you can't sell them. Like, really. Even
it's like,
with drops, it's difficult.
If you were to, like, farm your Rift drops and just leave it to something simple, like, once a day.
Oh, I got a pop set for something in Abyssy if you guys wouldn't mind helping me later with the yellow targeting.
Ooh.
I
don't know if I can do yellow targeting. I can do red. Maybe I can do yellow.
Probably.
I'm sure you can, depending on what day it is.
Well, Song has the Bloom Edge spells for yellow props.
That's right. He just never used them successfully.
Dent has the Bard spells for
Yeah, I can white red. I would just need a BLM bard and a blue nin. Just in case. And then depending on one day, we wouldn't even need all of those.
I won't be able to help you then. Because I don't have 99 blue mage that even has half the spells, so I'm not
sure. Yeah, and I know your nin is lacking, but.
Yeah, my nin is. My
what about black mage?
Black
mage? Oh no, you said that black mage is level 1. That's okay, you can tank it, right?
There you go.
Hey, I'm a dancer.
There you go.
If Cyndaquil can't take it, then I can. Not this.
Whatever, you can just come for to help burn it down once we proc it, if you want. If we can pull you away from doing missions.
I just want to fight, then I'm so I can get rank 7.
Oh, you're getting to the fun ones. You're past the convergence point.
Point of no return.
Yeah. Well, after Shadow Lord, all three nations get interesting.
Yeah.
Like I really enjoyed learning like the Galkan history.
Mm-hmm.
After rank 6, and the dude from Sandoria was kind of cool.
Yeah.
It's like I'm trying to remember exactly what happened, and. The best stock stuff.
Oh, you learn about how Galkas reincarnate and how that little kid is like the next like giver of knowledge or whatever.
The tail keeper.
Yeah, yeah. And then you go to Altepa and you go into the quicksand caves and all that and you learn their history.
Stuff happens.
Yeah.
I think by that point I was just like, I just want the achievement.
You're on Windows 10 and you have the Xbox thing open and you're signed in. You can still get the Final Fantasy 11 achievements.
Really?
Really?
Yeah. I don't know if that's intentional or if it's a bug, but I've gotten it.
You're gonna have to show me where to, like, look into that because there's a bunch of achievements I don't have yet.
I have to check that on Dan.
Just search Xbox on the program search thing and open it and sign in with Xbox Live. And as long as you keep yourself signed in and you have it open to background, you should get achievements.
Do you still have to talk to that NPC?
I would imagine so. That was the only way to unlock them.
Probably, yeah. That I don't know. I just got a random thing while I was doing crafting earlier.
That's really strange because that was only a thing you could click on in the Xbox version.
It's like even the True Achievements site has all the FF11, what do you call it? Achievements now flagged as unobtainable.
Oh wow, okay, so things aggro here.
Yeah. Oh, I was supposed to go to the Bulwark Gate. Now I remember.
Yeah, well, that's fine. They're only level 65. And they
only.
Like, less than.
Whoa, excuse me.
Yeah, at some point I'm going to be leveling up my ninja to 75. I want to get all the red procs on my own.
There we go. Impressive work on Voidwatch front, Cyndaquil. Once again, you prove yourself an invaluable asset to the cause. He still looks so bored. The war with the Beastman Confederate has taken its toll upon us all. Allied soldiers struggle merely to stay on their feet. And yet, in such trying times, brave women like yourself have answered our call while continuing to fight for the greater cause. You have my personal thanks, Cyndaquil, and those of the entire Allied forces. The Void Walkers have been repelled for now, but in the past has taught us anything. We've not seen the last of them. A war on two fronts. Hardly an ideal situation, but we must fight on. I trust that you will continue to stand with us, Cyndaquil. In the meantime, take this as a token of our gratitude. Use it well, and you might be prepared when duty calls again. Money?
Money, 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 money.
That makes so much sense. It's like, use it well.
Some money.
Alright, so that should finish up.
Burning to the ground.
Yeah, that already happened, though. Alright, so... back it up a little bit. Should finish up a world in flux, return to the Bulwark Gate, start some champagne for a cutscene that ends this quest. Starts the next quest, which is going to be between a rock and a rift. So. Alright, examine the vertical conflicts in Pashla Marshlands S and select the Warp to the Walk of Echoes option to start a cutscene. The cutscene both ends this quest and begins the following quest. So, let's take Pashla Marshlands.
That's sad. These things are level 65 and I'm still getting limit points off them. That's really sad.
I think it's anything that was easy prey to a level 75 will continue to give XP all the way up to 99. That's how I understood it. I don't know what direction to go
that
to.
That's extremely incredibly easy prey to use the hell out of it, though. Seriously, it's...
It's when it's incredibly easy prey, and it also gives capacity points. I got too much CP in this game. Conquest points.
Crystalline prophecy.
There you go. All that stuff. There's the book.
I remember when, Ergen first came out, there was something that, like, the next day or so after, Essie had the fix because Sanction wasn't working properly. It was if you had a signet on .sanction, it would show the endpoint for a sanction would change to a reddish color. But it would act as signet and you'd get conquest points for killing shit.
Neat.
Yeah.
I always thought as long as you get crystals, then that's all that matters. Probably not.
Yeah, well... although I did find a glitch way back when, where if you traded, what was it? I think it was 7 stacks of, like, dark crystals and then, like, a stack of any type of club monster. It would, like, give you upwards of 100,000 conquest points.
Oh, neat.
You could literally just get points that way. You never run out. Not have to run for them at all.
I got so much random garbage and crystals farming stupid chest.
It's Dalzak. He's just running around.
Cells. Xanthus cells, ruby cells, jade cells. I got a ton of mithril ore. Just so much garbage. Puppet master jugs, or beast master jugs, rather.
Actually using all those cells right now.
I got access to Tamnesia, by the way.
Congrats! Big giant wall of text up here. No, I'm joking, HK Alien. Best bug I remember was when Abyssia was out. When I believe the new zone Abyssia Atoa was introduced, Thief Imperial Pants was glitched on the Xbox 360. If anyone in the zone was wearing them and your Xbox 360 had to render them, it would make you DC. So I ran up to an alliance that was sitting AFK and told them, "Hey guys, want to see a neat trick? I can make you all DC, put pants on, entire alliance DC'd." They came back and went, "WTF."
Yeah, I know.
Forgot one little thing in the update.
I did that to people too. I had them help me farm it.
And then put
like
it on.
The upgrade pieces? They're like, oh, cool, it's done. And then you follow the dude, I put it on. All of them DC.
Deepest really OP.
I think it was Juna that you upgrade that stuff. Because those are Trials of the Magians, right?
Sounds right.
Yeah.
It's like all you had to do was wait till the whatever you were fighting was down to like 1% health and put the pants on. Everyone gets DC. Like, all the loot's just for me.
Yep. Especially if that monk just popped 100 fists, you're in heaven.
Alright, so we're going to use the book.
And we're it's better than book. MPK.
You guys are so evil.
I never did that.
I did.
So full, so good. Happy Wednesday.
I did
Wednesday.
It once I figured it out that it was a thing. Because it kept happening. And I couldn't figure out why people around me would just DC. And then I read on the forum and was like, oh. Hey guys, help me upgrade these pants.
Quick. Goblin trains in the dunes, in the jungle. My favorite was the bats and the necropolis. Then they had the MPK patch. They all just disappeared. And so many players were so angry.
They say they patched MPK, but they really didn't.
They did a lot. I mean, the fact that the mobs disappeared versus slowly walking back to their original spawn points. You teleport assistance? Wings of the Goddess?
Still, sneak attack, trick attack, hate onto something that wasn't a thing, still pretty bad.
That was just one player, though, as opposed to entire zones of players. Don't remember if the white mage weapon NM that you spawn on Secret Beach. I've seen players kite that to Selbina. But I don't know if, it was one of those things that that mob got patched to disappear for Lost Hate. Trains in general when mobs didn't despawn.
In World of Warcraft, there was a boss that had like a very deadly, heavy AoE spell that could, that if you weren't prepared to fight it, you would die. If not from impacting the spell itself to the dogs. There was pretty much every week there was this group of people who were on the guild that would bring that boss to the not to Stormwind, I think it was to a forge, whatever for the hub where the dwarfs are, the goblin, whatever the hell they are.
Yeah.
They'd bring it there, it would be so funny, because, like, no one's expecting it. Half the people are AFK while they do other stuff, trying to sell. They come back either dead, or whatever. And there's one other time, and this was a few days after the Lich King expansion came out. A GM spawned the Lich in Stormwind. And that was on April Fool's Day. That was like their little joke.
People have done that in this game too. Well, 11 too. GMs have done that before.
Yeah. What they do, I remember one time I was there. There was someone in they had spawned Bahamut in I think it was either Juno or whatever.
Mega Flare!
I remember hearing stories that that one time they dropped Fafnir in the middle of Bastic Market. I wish
only
I could have seen that.
Funny if it actually targeted the NPCs. Or if the guards, standing guard, would actually come and engage.
How about the people that were just starting the game? They finished the cutscene, there's a dragon staring at them.
They're like, hey! This is a pretty cool cutscene.
That's why in like April and early March.
Can you do search all? I can do search all. We gotta wait for this cutscene to finish though.
I was always on the lookout for one specific GM that would always be AFK in either Port Bastok or Bastok Markets. Because it would, he'd go AFK on the fountain, like. With his GM mode on, all his armor, his tin, all that stuff. And you could tell that something was coming because strange things started happening around him. Like, players were being, like, teleported to the other zones. A bunch of different things.
Alright, I've got the feeling this is going to be a long cutscene. I'm going to get started on it. Ah, tis thee, Cyndaquil. This is Koopa Freed. I don't think Koopa Freed would have that voice now to think about it. "'Twould seem our feline friend hath taken leave of us, Koopo." Wait, what was that?
That was the Moogle theme from 6.
Oh.
I'm providing ambiance.
Totally don't remember that. "One might say she hath taken up residence on the yonder shores of the Divide for the nonce." That means she's on the wrong side. "I have gleaned but one sliver of knowledge since thy last visit, Koopa. To wit, that the rift betwixt dimensions doth continually expand and contract. The doubtless..."
Hello, happy people.
Hey, it's Odin. Happy Wednesday, sir.
It's a dude. It's a guy.
It's happy.
Oh, it's happy.
Pancakes and syrup.
Right?
Everybody run and hide. Pancakes and syrup has come.
Don't hide from pancakes and syrup. You get forks and knives and butter and... Yeah, now I'm hungry again. Alright, you working tonight?
No, I'm off today.
Congrats.
Thank goodness. But I already had to work. And the only thing I had to say was, the word for today was inspection.
Inspection. There you go. I don't miss that about the chains. Fun times.
Oh, nice. There's a home point here. I'm going to get that.
Get the home point. I'm going to finish up this, I forget what it's called. Cutscene real quick. Yeah, well, no, I'm going to cutscene. I'm going to finish that real quick.
He's narrating.
Yeah. And I'll be right back, though. Okay. All right, here we go. Sorry about that. 'Tis doubtless this phenomenon that doth give birth to the otherworldly spawn that plagues us. Fearsome creatures, each more formidable than the last, Kupo. And yet thy presence here doth tell me that thou hast succeeded in quelling the most recent threat. Which must have been those last three guys we fought. 'Tis as I thought. Very well, Kupo. I share this with thee, and thee alone, Cyndaquil. We, Kate Sith and I, disattempt to breach the rift, when as the gap was at its widest. And alas and alack, Kupo, the result was far from what we had hoped. Kate Sith was whisked off somewhither. Somewhither, that's what it says. Whilst thy humble Kupo Freed was thrust aside, sweepstake with naught to shove for the affair, save a royally bruised backside, Kupo. Perhaps this for the best. However, as I remain here to share the fruits, or lack thereof, of our efforts with thee, Cyndaquil, I have my theories as to why our endeavors disend in disaster, Kupo. My priority now, however, must be to ascertain the well-being of our erstwhile whiskered companion. I fear that my attempt to send a missive beyond the divide may attract the attention of unwanted parties. At such times, I would as ask thy aid once more. Unlike our feline friend, I have not the power to traverse dimensions. Thus, I lack the means to reach you in times of need, Kupo. Shouldst thou encounter any further disturbance, prithee pay me visit here anon. The burden is great, and this I know, and yet thou art and hast always been, and shall be for thine eternal. Wow. Really nice to talk. Benedil's brightest star of hope. There we go, we got everybody else out. And now we're out too. Notice the trust NPCs must have disappeared when we got that. Did I just hear a frog? It really sounded like a frog. Probably just my imagination. Alright, so I'm gonna do a search all real quick. We're gonna do. It's asking Alexandria 17. Hey dude, what server are you? I thought about playing again. I'm on Quetzalcoatl, Final Fantasy's illustrious vernacular. Oh. It's probably something that, you know, they have fun with in the localization. So we're gonna search all areas. On Quetzalcoatl, we have 305 players in all known zones. Just on the low side. I believe Usuro's probably got three times that much. Odin at least twice as much. It was another one that had big ones, but I don't remember which one. I'm gonna power back up the Discord, get back in there. Yeah, it's a...
Okay.
So, sorry about that.
Which one specifically?
3, 8, 10, 5...
Okay, so chapters 1 through 5... You can get very easily using sacred kindred seals.
Your server state's pretty sad. We do have a small population. A lot of it's dedicated folks, though.
Yasha.
Really clever lines in the games when they translate to English. 300, roughly an average amount of the number of people that play every day. For North America, yes. You come back during Japanese prime time, you'll see about 500 to 600. I'm not sure about European prime time because I'm always at work during that, but the weekends it'll pick up a little bit, about 400 or 500 during the weekend. Dot Osro was the number one server. It probably is as far as North American players go, but...
I joined a Discord, like I just googled Final Fantasy XI Discord, and I joined their server, and they have specific channels for... Like the Reddit one, they have specific channels for Asura, Shiva, and Ragnarok. Oh, so neat. I guess that's where the Reddit is, on those three servers. And everyone always says Asura is the biggest. The last time I checked any kind of statistics, I only checked it for Asura and my old server, Cerberus. Asura was popping an average of 850 players mm-hmm. in prime time, and Cerberus was 450. I don't know what Quetz is. But if I do a see all right now, on a Wednesday night, we're at 301.
That's not so bad. I mean, you have to also remember, this is like a really old game.
14-year-old game.
Mm-hmm. Well, it looks like for the next quest, I gotta wait a game day.
So I have some good news in the next couple of days.
Oh, getting paid? Transferring
yes.
characters?
moving my horde over to Quetzi.
One character slot at a time. For the horde.
I'm gonna move all three of my accounts over, everything over.
Congrats.
That's what, 54 bucks? So.
Let's see, it's gonna be 18, 18, and another 18.
36. Or no.
18.
9 times 6 is 54.
Yeah, so 54 bucks. Damn.
Mm-hmm. Versus creating all brand new characters and starting over from scratch on a new server.
I've already done that.
Yeah.
I've done that, but I've been convinced that because Quetzi players here are a lot different than the ones that I find on Asura.
Good different
what
or bad
kind of
different?
Quetzi players, which you find in Asura.
Well, Asura is filled with elite people who don't want to party with anybody except elite people.
All right.
Okay, so basically, if you're not elite, you're not part of the clique, you're not getting anything.
What add-on is that that shows the viewers questions on Twitch FF11? I like it. I'm trying to remember.
At least with Quetzi...
Plugins...
I mean...
CLR...
Conquest of Paradise, everybody's been helpful to, you know, spare a couple of moments to do a fight with me or mm-hmm. something to help me out.
Speaking of that, who can I ask for a CLP pearl?
Cyndaquil, usually.
Conquest yeah. of Paradise.
I believe
the... not Chains of Promethea?
...plugin Asking Alexandria was asking about. I believe it's the CLR host plugin. It's one of those things that, once I install it, I don't remember anything about it, but...
Pretty much what it is it, there's... either something he's taking off a website, like Voidwatch, whatever, or
mm-hmm.
whatever. Of course, it's a direct plugin that he installed. You can do it both ways. There is something you can do. OBS has a thing where you put in a link and it'll read off the link, which Voidwatch provides the link for that, and also provides a link for alerts and a link for an event list. So,
no, I don't want to open the bar. No.
Okay. That sounded overly complicated. It's just basically a link I plugged into OBS, and then I arranged it where I wanted on the window, so it covers up the least amount of stuff. Still a work in progress. Not exactly happy with where it is, but
you know what? I'll
probably move it again.
Around South Sandy, because he usually is.
Once I finish this teleport, I'll check it out, see who's where.
So I got a Pluton case. I was like, oh, cool, I needed those for something. I opened it up. You got three! I'm like, what?
Three's better than one.
Three is better than one.
Yeah, you can get anywhere from one to, I think it's...
10 would be great. Link shell list. Let's see if any pearl. Okay, you got a player called. I don't know how to pronounce that. Aris? A A R A H S in West Outland.
Kinetic is on. He's in Rampier's Tomb.
Rampier's Tomb? That looks right. Sem is in a party in Providence. Zombie hobos in Bibiki Bay. And Sanaki's in Ruan Gardens. So there.
So the easiest one will. To get to would be kinetic.
Yeah. Probably going after onions.
Onions.
Either that or, what's the name of that dragon? Hangs out down there. Killed her a couple times. Vertra. Yeah, that's it. Remembered it without having to double check. Okay, so the next quest, I don't think I'll be able to pick up for at least one game day. What time is it? 11:50? So we'll probably have to save that one for tomorrow, but I'm gonna try and get it anyways.
What quest?
We're on something called Third Tour of Duchy. You gotta speak with any Voidwatch officer to receive a Voidwatch alarm. You must wait a game day after a farewell to felines to receive the Voidwatch alarm.
Yep, that's correct. That still is in place.
Well then, I have to do something else with this free time. I know. Let's go get in a fight. Do they have? No, they don't. So I'm gonna disband. I'll come pick these guys up a little later. I'm gonna try the Tenzen fight, because I haven't done the Tenzen fight yet. Might be fun. Might get my butt kicked.
Huh. That's some gratitude. I host Dentrell and he kicks me out of the game. Seriously, every time I go on, like, Twitch, every time I open a Twitch page, I get signed out.
Really?
Yeah, it crashes the game. It doesn't like Twitch.
But at least it's Twitch and not my channel.
Yeah. That'd be impressive.
Will you log into 11 or 14?
11.
Portation
No, the funny thing that happens with 14 is my whole computer shuts off if I'm doing too many other things. Like, I think I have a problem with my RAM or something, but I have no way to test it because I don't have a thumb drive because it's 2016.
FF11 crashes over root stuff.
You don't have a thumb drive because it's 2016?
I haven't had a thumb drive in like 4 years.
Okay, so correct me if I'm wrong. Does that mean that in 5 months that you'll be able to get a thumb drive?
No.
No? Okay, because
actually,
be
you know what? I could probably use my PSP. Where is that thing?
No idea what we're talking about now.
Yes. Just use the SD card in the PSP instead of the
yeah. Card. Heck, I'd probably use my phone.
Probably.
To do a PC mem test. Anyways, back to my question. Adowden, do you have a black mage bard or a blue mage ninja?
I will on Friday.
No.
I will have both on Friday.
Alrighty then.
And unfortunately, the only jobs that I have currently with my characters is Rune Fencer, Paladin, Dancer, Beastmaster, and Red Mage.
Well, it's almost helpful.
One of them doesn't have a sub, if I remember correctly.
Beastmaster. Dead's Kitty is my soulless Beastmaster, because he does not have a sub.
Trying to remember the Tenzen fight. That was the Warrior's Path.
Yes. You gotta go to
the
Museum safe hole.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And
let's
Did you get the Phantom Gem?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna try it on normal. I'm probably getting my butt kicked, but be worth it.
I gotta see this. Activate Twitch.
Oh, don't forget your trust NPCs too.
Who else is a stack holder in CLP besides Sama and
Kennedy? Let me start summoning trust NPCs and I'll take a look. Link Shell, Conquest Paradise, Link List, Senpai Zero? Nope, never mind. I misread that. It's not a sack holder. Aros, A-A-R-A-H-S, is in West Adelin. Chibi Felren is in South. Nope, that's wrong. Zombie Hobo is in Bibiki Bay, Sanaki and Ruan Gardens, and I don't even see Kinetic anymore. Oh, is that because he's at the top? Careful with Miku Shiushu. He can solo skill Chain Light. Yeah. Probably gonna get
Orion
torn apart here.
Are like right around him, but they're probably
Wait, zombie might be there.
Alright. I'm forgetting to do something, but oh well. Flash! Provoke!
Need to get a little bit closer.
Provoke again! There we go, now I got the hate.
Okay, move him to like a far corner. Or you're gonna die horribly.
Woo! Comes the bow and arrow. I don't expect to win this one. That's why I started out on normal. But you never know.
You know what? It is possible.
With a little bit of luck.
You have Shantotto.
Mm-hmm.
And she can help tear it up.
Just gotta get a skill chain going. Here comes first weapon skill. One buff.
One scotch, one beer.
Right.
You wanna
see if I can get fully off at the time.
I mean, the only thing that I see going against you is how much damage that Tenzen's actually taking.
Is how far is it moving?
Yeah. That's the only thing going against you at this point.
I still can't get access to a Limbus.
Limbus? You mean Dynamis?
No. Oh, Dynamis, I think for some reason I can't get
there
it.
There
you go. Yeah, it was
What require? Have you finished fighting the Shadow Lord, right?
Dynamis. Abyssia. Jeez.
Oh, yeah.
I think you just need to be level 30 for Abyssia.
Yeah, right.
You had to go to Port Juno. And you gotta get a cutscene. And then he's supposed to give you a Traverser Stone. And then you go into one of the zones.
Alright, I'm looking at the Charis attire set.
I got the items for, like, not all the items, but I got the cutscene for Dynamis. I summoned the Zark Bar.
Okay.
And I went back.
Holy!
I went to Rulu to get the cutscene from, what's her face?
Very careful, Dent.
Mm-hmm.
Because Tenten's gonna start doing some crazy moves here in a moment.
I'm gonna stick to what I know, buddy. I'm gonna go on Thief. Let's do the boots first. Because that'll be the one that takes the longest. So, you should get it out of the way. Vunkerl. Heavy Vunk.
I'm just gonna go to Port Juno and take the warp there.
Yeah, I think there's a Port Bastu port as well.
There should be one in any of the ports.
Watch for Shield Bash.
Yeah, he is gonna try and create a skill chain combo on you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna try Thief Dancer first.
Well, Thief Dancer, it's a little...
Your main dancer?
Yeah, that's cool.
I think here it comes.
Alright.
Okay.
Got silenced.
I'm still gonna do it, just because we want to just kill shit quick, so we're just gonna dump alien edges. Are you the guy that teleports me?
Oh shoot.
Game froze.
teleporting the cavernous maw.
Yeah, I'm still silenced. Sentinel.
Oh, okay.
Are you serious? Oh wait, okay.
Yeah, I'm
wow,
still silenced.
I never unlocked my fifth and sixth stone. Alright.
Don't die! Maybe Rampart might help too?
Make it so.
I don't... By the time I find my echo drops, I'll be dead.
You did it!
Sentinel.
Just used it.
Okay.
I used all my big cooldowns. Except, Invincible.
He's gonna go for something big here in a moment.
Okay.
I can feel it.
Job ability. You say when to...
If you remember the original fight, remember that you had to Zerg him because after a minute he would do a crazy move?
Yeah, I remember that.
That it involved rice balls? Okay, well this is kind of the same thing, but I believe it's intense on how low his HP is.
You want to swap your sub, buddy.
Yeah, I probably will, except my only other...
Glad I'm not silenced.
What's your other sub?
Well, the only other two jobs that I have that are above 49 or at least 49 are Monk.
Go, Shantoto!
Might as well sub Monk then, just get the stats out of it.
Lots of vitality, lots of HP, counter stance.
So, boost isn't even that bad.
No, boost ain't bad.
Plus, I get a free, 200 HP every 4 minutes.
Yeah, you get a built-in heal, which is nice.
Woo! Alright, here comes the bad stuff.
The only way we can do this is I can come on healer, but I feel like I can kill stuff faster than you can.
Probably.
Excuse me.
You have
all right.
Yeah.
Not dead yet.
Well, actual gear up to this point, anyway.
Yeah, I'm just wearing random, general 170.
Mm-hmm. More Savage Blade funness.
We're gonna need to. Okay, what is it? It's physical weapon skills are red boxes, correct? Anyone remember offhand?
Wait, for
Abyssia.
Yeah, it's non-elemental weapon skills for red boxes.
Okay, so no physical weapon skills. We don't want red. We want magic and we want elemental, right?
Right.
Blue and gold. Shoot, right. We don't have a mage.
Woo!
I'm gonna...
Yay for Invincible. Oh!
Crud. Well, does anyone have
lost a bunch of them.
Some free time?
Here it comes. There it is. Boom!
Yeah, and,
He takes just out parties with that, man.
Yeah.
Well, Pooberoo's got full MP. I just gotta survive it now.
I think I'm gonna... Do you have Alien Edge yet?
Yes, I do.
Okay. I'm gonna go back to my city and I'm gonna switch to White Mage.
Wait, Red Mage can drop.
Almost there.
No, White Mage. We need to kill stuff with, we need to kill stuff with magic to get blue boxes so we can get more time. And we need to kill stuff with elemental weapon skills, i.e. Aeolian Edge, to get the boxes that have your boots in it to drop. Unless you know a mage.
I don't know a mage, but I know a rune fencer.
I have a red mage.
As long as they can kill the spells.
That's alright, that's actually right.
Almost there.
Theoden, you got some free time?
Give me 2 minutes, because I don't even have that character loaded up yet.
That's not a problem. Minnie's still gearing up and setting up. I'm just waiting outside the mall.
Right.
I'll go grab myself some food. Minnie, I'm gonna pass you later so you can invite him when he's
ready. Jeez! The Apururu is still standing.
Buy my junk.
Dead.
You're back.
So not close.
Dead. You got like one sliver of life left.
Yep. Maybe
take
one more
down.
Weapon skill.
Take him down.
Getting closer. Now weapon skill. And it wasn't enough. Shield bash. Maybe it was enough. He gave up. Ha! My first time. How normal.
Congratulations.
Got a Damascus in gut, square of Damascene cloth, scroll of Eroa 2, Rem's Tale chapter 7, chapter 8, and a chunk of Biatsu. Battlefield clear time 11
there
minutes 34
is.
Seconds. Current Battlefield clear record 2 minutes 56.
There is a really awesome necklace that I was trying to get on for my Black Mage and my Scholar. On Asura from that fight. And it would completely. Actually, it would complete my Black Mage.
Oh, neat. So I don't want to know how many times you've done that one. Probably a few.
You really want to know? No.
Does the game keep track? It's like, let's see how many times you fought Tenzen. Like,
I
seven.
Wish it did, but yeah, unfortunately it's fine.
The game probably does.
Genetic confirm that zombies AFK.
Ta-da! If you want items from these type BCMs, you need to do them on very difficult. Well, we get geared for it, but yeah.
Well, you know, I really tried to get a group, but you know, on Asura, that's like trying to pull a.
Well, I mean, two triple botchers counts as a full party, doesn't it?
No, not if you're doing very difficult.
Yeah, I wouldn't think so.
You need just a little bit more.
Yeah, in all honesty, it's like.
Walkers make an alliance.
Trust NPCs are probably stronger than Dentral and Song right now.
Probably. Well, it depends on who has them summoned. If Cyndaquil hasn't summoned, definitely.
Yeah, she usually does.
If Song has them summoned, they're going to be weaker than both Dent and Oh, nice. Kinetic is done. I thought it was going to take forever.
Ta-da! Normal drop rate is pretty low. It's better than doing it on easy. Or very easy. It used to be that's the only two things I could do. Sandorian, let's go to Northern Sandoria, number 2. Pick up another key item while I'm thinking about it. I've never seen a big item drop from normal difficulty. Yeah. We're working up at it. I was actually surprised that we survived the Tenzin fight. Sure, a 2-hour'd. Use a lot of panic cooldowns. But a win is a win. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, so that's pretty much it for tonight. I guess tomorrow we'll finish up the third tour of duty, Duchy quest, and see a little bit much further we can make it into Voidwatch. But yeah, you could do difficult pretty easy with your friends. Mm-hmm. Except Lanos, he's like still a little 50 monk. He'll get there.
Oh, damn. I can't do that until I've actually done it in the storyline, right?
That's correct.
Ah, damn it. I would have said I would have been.
Oh, you'll get it fast. Don't worry.
Yeah.
I guess that's it. Anything else?
How far is that fight from where I am, which is at Ancient Vows?
It's pretty far. That fight is pretty much towards the end, but. Like I said, it's not that Chains of Vermathia is difficult anymore. It's just a lot of running around, a lot of cutscenes.
Hey, does anyone want to do Ballista and kill me? Because you're all Bastok and I'm Winders.
Maybe some other time. I got a.
I got another fish to fry.
Right. I also need to get some sleep.
I don't even remember how Ballista works.
I think you just basically find a player on the opposing team and steal things from
it's
them.
It's pretty much nation versus nation versus nation.
Yeah. You dig for rocks called Petras?
That's right, and you throw them at the rooks. Or
yeah.
That's it.
This is the basketball one.
The basketball one.
And if you kill, you know, the opponent and he's got one and you steal it from him, and, you know, blah, 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 blah.
I think you can also search the ground for more of them, but if it doesn't always work, yeah, it's been a while. Y'all be good. Have fun. Stay safe. Don't get caught. Talking to you, Minnie. And we'll catch you next time. Bye.